from the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio. Get up to an EPA estimated 50 miles per gallon at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
It's time to wake up and let the weirdness begin.
It's the KBJ show.
To start your morning.
Kevin is the host.
And his skin pigment is whiter than Casper the Ghost.
Virginia. Sounds like this.
Nickname Vicious Beast.
So don't get her pissed.
It's Jason. Call Sega Spaz.
And they love to talk about Bigfoot and stats. So get ready, here we go. You're listening to 97.9 with the KBJ show.
Yeah, what is going on? Here we go. It is Friday. Welcome to the KBJ show. What's going on, everybody? All good?
What's going on?
How are you guys?
I'm doing good.
Doing good.
Yep.
Still a little toasty from Cinco de Mayo.
Oh, you what happened for your Cinco de Mayo?
Oh, Mama got turnt.
Oh, you got turnt? Where did you go? What did you do?
I went to Rancho Chico.
Oh, Rancho Chico.
I don't know if you know about this, but it is a Tequesta hotspot. Very authentic Mexicano.
Okay, I don't think I've ever heard of it.
It's no Papi Chulo. Let's just say that.
Okay,
where you
yeah,
got a bunch of gringos
place.
Running it.
Yeah.
It's authentic.
Okay.
And so I went to Rancho Chico.
Okay.
It was packed. We had to wait like an hour
wow.
for a table.
Okay, so yeah. did you have cocktails while you're waiting?
We did.
Okay. Yeah.
I saw the picture you posted of your family. Magnolia could not look more like a disgusted 16-year-old daughter. She's like, whatever, Mom.
Mom, you're embarrassing me. You're singing Selena so loud.
Were they bumping Selena?
Oh, they were bumping. They had a DJ in the lobby that was bumping the best Tejano music. It was awesome.
And you did get a taste of some Selena.
Oh, yeah. Bitty right. Bitty Bum Bum. We were doing all of the hits.
So you went so hard you got into Mexican karaoke.
Oh, it was so good.
Wow.
You missed the party. Look on my Insta story. It's popping.
Now, I will tell you at the same time, because the confession did come up this week that you're a weekend warrior, you said, and that you only drink on the weekend.
She drank on Monday. She drank on Thursday.
It was a holiday.
Well, and some people are pointing out that you do know that Kahlua has alcohol in it, right?
That's her day.
Yeah, so we...
Oh, it doesn't count.
There's a lot of people that are disputing your statement that, yeah, I only really drink hard on the weekend. I don't drink during the week.
I don't.
I mean, you made that comment this week, and then you've talked about multiple nights you were drinking during the week, and then you just got a bottle of Kahlua.
I stand by my statement.
Okay.
If this is court, we'd be like, what?
Yeah. Okay.
It's hearsay, Kevin.
I don't know if it is. I'd like to go back, Your Honor, and play the audio.
Yeah. I feel like we have Amber Heard on the stand.
I'm a weekend warrior, Cam. I only drink on Monday in the morning.
See, Virginia's weekend goes Monday to Monday.
It does.
It's all still part of the weekend, so I guess it counts. All right, well, if you're nursing a little bit of a hangover, did you go hard on Cinco de Mayo? We'll get you through it to the weekend. We got a ton of stuff to do. What is going to be a huge weekend here in South Florida with the Grand Prix going on. Lots of events for that. We'll run it down, all the cool stuff you can check out. So whatever you need for your weekend to get it going, you got it right here, baby.
What are you thinking about? What are you thinking about?
What's on your mind?
Are you thinking about?
What you think about today, Jay Bird?
Oh, too much. I got so much to get through. First of all, happy National No Pants Day.
Really?
That's what they say it is today.
Are you going to be celebrating?
Well, I was going to say, blood in, blood out, we're all in this together. I think if we're going to do it, we all do it together.
I'm already celebrating. I have no pants.
Yeah, she left them at the restaurant last night.
I'm wearing a dress.
Yeah. I might have to take you up on that then. I'm in if Ralston's in. I say we drop trowel, just let it flow, baby.
Are you wearing drawers, Kevin?
No, I just have on pants. Yeah, you know me. I don't believe in underwear.
So if you take off your pants, I mean...
Yeah, I'm just...
It's just
there.
It's an offense.
Yeah, I just don't know if anybody needs that.
You're going to HR.
Yeah.
But the main thing I want to talk about is something I saw in our chat room. Someone said, please find out what the hell fell from the sky over in Port St. Lucie this morning.
That is what was on my mind. I've got a video for you from my friend Tatiana. Look at this. There's some kind of something in the sky, and she's like, send this to Jay Bird, because he needs to see this. It's some sort of something going down. It's a big illuminated streak across the sky.
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, it's weird. I walked
but
out.
But it's low.
Yeah, I walked out of the house today, and I noticed that, and the first thing I thought was, hey, man, the moon looks like the Batman signal. It looks like there's someone putting a Batman signal on it. Kind of does look like there's like the stream of light coming out. I noticed it today, too. I thought it was the moon being covered up by clouds. Apparently, it's not.
That looks too low to be some kind of shuttle. Doesn't the shuttle go up?
That's so bizarre. I saw that this morning.
The rockets go up. This thing is going sideways and down. It must be aliens. They're here.
Oh, my gosh. Right in time for my birthday? Oh, baby.
That's why they're here. They knew it was Bird Day on Saturday, so they came.
People are texting and saying it's the booster rocket from the SpaceX shuttle from this morning.
Yeah, they had a launch this morning. I saw it, too. It's at SpaceX again.
Damn it, Bird.
So no aliens? Oh, rats.
Not this time.
No birthday aliens coming with party hats for your birthday?
Dang, man, I was ready to get turned with some aliens.
just told Elon Musk again.
Oh, man. Suta's kind of a buzzkill.
I know. I knew Suta's newsy suits walked in. I could tell he had a news look.
He took his jacket off to come in and deliver bad news.
You couldn't wait a segment? Let a man just hope for a segment?
Marinate on hope?
Nope, and done.
Nope, you're
good,
done.
Easy explanation. All right, what's on your mind today, Virginia?
Well, that was one of the things on my mind. The other thing that was on my mind is tonight is prom for my nephew, Braden. You know Braden.
I do know Braden.
Braden is graduating, not just from high school, but also because he's been taking classes, he's getting his associate's degree at the same time.
That's great.
It's like a college 2-year degree with his high school diploma, and then tonight is his prom, so I want to send a shout-out to Braden, how proud we are of him.
Yeah, one of my Bigfoot's kid, she is really, really smart. And
Angelina.
Angelina, we call her Littlefoot. She is, or Littles, she's like 16 going into college. Some of these kids are really, they know what they're doing.
These kids can actually get college credit while they're still in high school, and a lot of it.
My senior year, I mean, waiting with bated breath. Please let me get just a 70 on this math exam so I can graduate.
Yeah.
Come on, 2.5 GPA.
2.5?
That's all you needed to get into LSU.
That was Pennington honors right there.
That meant a buffet night, huh?
2.0. Dude, yes.
We're going to the restaurant. You get something like that. What I got on my mind here today, I know that we're a ways away from football season, but they drop a little breadcrumbs for you to get you excited. And this is really cool because ESPN, they do a high school kickoff where they put high school teams on national TV, which is pretty amazing. And anymore, recruiting is kind of a national game. And now a lot of these college players are getting tons, millions of dollars thrown at them. So the exposure to get onto national television like that is really great with the whole name, image, and likeness things where college athletes can now make money off of that. And now these boosters can throw cash at them. And they announced to kick it all off, there's going to be two South Florida high schools that are going to be on ESPN on August 27th. You got St. Thomas Aquinas. Probably a few people have heard about their football program.
Imagine that. They're in it.
They have put more players in the NFL than any high school in the country. So St. Thomas Aquinas is pretty much it. They're going to be playing St. Joseph's Prep from Pennsylvania at noon on the 27th on ESPN. And then that's going to be followed up by American Heritage Plantation, which has one of the greatest high school programs in the country. They have the number one wide receiver, one of the best running backs. They're just loaded with all these great prospects.
That St. Thomas school reminds me of that show Friday Night Lights. I feel like that's how they run their school. They take their football that seriously.
It's that serious, and it's that big of a deal.
We live and breathe and eat football.
That, yes, without the country accent.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, they're going to be facing off American Heritage Plantation is against Los Alamitos of California. That's going to be at 4 p.m. That game's going to air on ESPN2. And the thing that's awesome, both games are going to be at Brian Piccolo Memorial Stadium in Fort Lauderdale. So you have St. Thomas Aquinas playing at noon and then American Heritage Plantation playing at 4. You can bet your sweet ass I'm going to be in that stadium on that day.
Wow, look at you.
If I can talk the queen into doing about 8 hours of straight football.
So this is going to be a who's who kind of an event over here.
It's a really big deal, like I said. When you start going down the prospects that are on both of these teams, like I said, number one wide receiver, number 8 running back, there's just they're all blue chips. These are guys that all the big schools in the country are trying to get.
I mean, would you be impressed if you heard one of the coaches go, "Oh my gosh, it's the Kevin Ralston in the crowd."
No, I don't
forget
know.
The fact that ESPN yeah. is here. Look, right. Kevin's here.
Dude, I love that show. I love Kevin on the KVJ show.
Oh, if only. If only. All right, coming up here in just a couple of minutes, I believe we're going to be checking in with our friend Christian Wilkins from the Miami Dolphins.
I love
nice.
Him.
Is he coming in?
I think we're going to probably just call him. You know, it's a little bit of a drive for him.
It being, is.
You know, south and doing all he's doing.
The next time we drive to each other, it needs to be because we're going to have fun somewhere socially.
We're meeting at Dave and Buster's or something.
Yes.
Just getting weird.
Yeah. Oh, we're going to take him on in Papa Shot.
Yeah, well, he was out last night, and he was making appearances, and we already have some KBJ Nationers like going, "Did you see what Christian Wilkins did last night?" I'm like, it's on brand, so we'll let you know exactly what he was out kicking around doing coming up here on the KVJ show, and we'll also run down all the great events that are going to be going on this weekend, too, at the Miami Grand Prix. It's not just the race on Sunday. There's going to be a whole bunch of other events all throughout South Florida I'll let you know about coming up.
The KVJ show on 97.9 WRMF.
At Charmin, we heard you shouldn't talk about going to the bathroom in public, so we decided to sing about it.
My sweet chick's feeling squeaky clean. When Charmin's rolling behind the scenes, Charmin TP gives me those cheeky clean feels. That ultra strong hype is all for reals. Those TP rolls got me a Charmin clean took us. Cheek to cheek feeling oh so shook it.
Charmin Ultra Strong just cleans better. Enjoy the go with Charmin.
If you're a small business, there are lots of choices when it comes to your internet and technology needs. But when you choose Comcast Business Internet, you choose the largest, fastest, reliable network. You choose advanced security for total peace of mind. And you choose fiber solutions with speeds up to 10 gigs available to more small businesses than any other provider. That's virtually everywhere we serve. The choice is clear. Get unbeatable business solutions from the most innovative company. Comcast Business. Powering possibilities.
Get started with internet and advanced security for $60 a month for 24 months with a 2-year agreement. And now with more speed to help keep all your connected devices running. Call or go online today to learn more. Offer ends 6/21/22. Requires EcoBill and AutoPay. Restrictions apply. Not available in all areas. New Comcast Business 50 megabits per second internet and Comcast Business Security Edge customers only. Equipment, installation, taxes, and other fees extra and subject to change. Most innovative based on American Business 2021 Gold Stevie Award.
Hello, Discover here. To explain our cash back match, here's how it works. We give you cash back for using your Discover card on the things you were going to buy anyway. Then we match that cash back in your first year. And that's why we call it cash back match. Now to recap and say cash back one more time. We match all the cash back you've earned at the end of your first year automatically. Discover, exceptionally common sense. Learn more at discover.com/match. Limitations apply.
You've got bugs. What's your move? A rattly can? Or a simple spritz? Bugs near your kids and pet? Will it be ingredients you can't pronounce?
Ew.
Or essential oils? Bother the bugs, not your family. Zevo uses essential oils, which attack bugs' biological systems, so Zevo kills bugs, plus is safe for use around people and pets when used as directed. Zevo. People friendly. Bug deadly. Now at a store near you.
Welcome back to Bug Talk with Greg. My guest is the Hewlett Man. Caller, you're on the air.
I've got an ant problem.
Well, I got a crazy ant. If I told you what she did at our last family reunion...
No, I have ants in my house.
Don't worry, ma'am. Hewlett's extermination barrier creates a defense around your home that keeps those ants out. Our family-friendly treatment also keeps out roaches, fleas, and spiders.
Ooh, spiders.
And it's pet-friendly. Visit HewlettAtBugs.com for more.
Another problem solved on Bug Talk.
Yeah, right. Just call Hewlett.
Just call Hewlett.
Hi, it's Nikki for Bednar's Farm Fresh Market. And you know, it's summer body crunch time, but I haven't exactly been doing my crunches. So my strict diet needs can 100% be met at Bednar's. Because it's farm to fork and all natural and no extra weird things in the food, I can always find something, especially in the to-go section, like, God, that pico de gallo Bednar's has. I put that on everything. They have wraps and salads and soups and three locations, West Palm Beach, Delray Beach, Boynton Beach. See everything they have to offer at Bednar's.com.
Good morning. Time to get ready with me. So I've already had my morning caviar facial, and now I'm waiting for my personal chauffeur to take me to the Brightline station. Hashtag ad. Brightline Plus is seriously the best. They pick you up anywhere within 5 miles of any station and drop you off too. From Miami to Fort Lauderdale and West Palm Beach, from your pied-à-terre to your pedicure. Driving yourself is so last year. Oh, it's here.
Book your door-to-door Brightline Plus ticket today at GoBrightline.com or on the Brightline app. Free for a limited time.
Okay, bye.
Trading in or selling your car, truck, or SUV? WeBuyAnyCar.com takes the hassle out of selling in just 3 easy steps. 1. Get your free online valuation. 2. Drive to your local car buying center. And 3. Walk out with your check in as little as 30 minutes. So don't wait. Get your free online valuation now at WeBuyAnyCar.com.
Find out how much your car's worth at WeBuyAnyCar.com.
If you're tired of glasses and contact lenses, I got the best solution possible. It's a LASIK procedure with Pinu Laser. Now, I tell you go with Pinu because there's many different options, but for many reasons, you go with Pinu Laser. One is the expertise. Dr. Mutiella, he's performed over 50,000 LASIK procedures with only state-of-the-art brand new lasers. You get the best of the best, and we're talking about your eyes, so you don't want to trust them to just anybody. The other thing that is great about Pinu Laser is the fact that they got a payment plan with zero down and zero interest. So that means that you can get this procedure done now, and you got 2 years to pay it off. Good. For 24 months. And the cool thing they do too, when you say my name, Kevin from the KBJ show, they'll take an additional $500 off. So if you want the best and a great deal, I would say go with Pinu Laser with convenient locations all over South Florida. They're in Broward, they're in Palm Beach. You can find them online today and get this thing done. PanuLaser.com, P-A-N-N-U Laser.com.
Hi, it's Nikki, and if you're a homeowner that could use some cash today, call MV Realty at 833-MV-PAY-ME and speak to one of their 5-star real estate agents. They pay homeowners $400 to $5,000 for the chance to represent you if you decide to sell your home. You're never required to sell your home. You never pay back the money. This is not a loan. There's no credit check. To get your money, call 833-MV-PAY-ME. That's 833-MV-PAY-ME. Or go to whatsmybenefit.com.
Cleveland Clinic Florida invites you to join us in celebrating and thanking nurses for their around-the-clock care. Nurses, thank you for being there in the morning, during the day, and all through the night. Coordinating care, lending your expertise, supporting the care team, and providing your patients with guidance and compassion. You are the constant, a team that's rooted in excellence and leading through change. Cleveland Clinic Florida thanks you for everything you do.
At Off Lease Only, the inventory is massive. They've got so many cars, every make and model, every price range, and they've got an abundance of them, more cars than anybody else. They have clearance specials going on right now on some of these cars that price them thousands and thousands below Kelley Blue Book value. It's your chance to scoop up a great car, an SUV, a truck, a Jeep, an electric car, you name it. They've got it at Off Lease Only. Get started with the financing process right now at offleaseonly.com. Good credit, bad credit, it doesn't matter. They want to work with you. This is where I got my last two cars and then like 7 other cars before that. I love Off Lease Only. I love upfront pricing. You're going to love it too. In Miami, Fort Lauderdale, and West Palm Beach, offleaseonly.com.
If you've been involved in a car accident, call me, Glenn Levine, at the Law Offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733. And take back control of your life.
Office in West Palm Beach.
Check out KBJ TV on YouTube or just log on to KBJShow.com to watch the show now. Powered by Cleveland Clinic, where every life deserves world-class care. Now, back to the KBJ Show. On 87.9 WRMF.
Oh, man, it's going to be a hot weekend here in South Florida. Not even just the temperatures, but there's a lot of stuff going on. We'll be breaking that down for you here in just a minute. Last night, there was some action that was going on. The Florida Panthers, right now, I'd say the top team in the NHL. They had fallen their first game to the Washington Capitals in last night at Florida Live Arena.
That's all right. First game jitters.
Yeah. Well, you know, he even kind of said that. I think they're just, you know, there's because all the pressure's on them now because they really are the top team in the NHL. They have, you know, home ice advantage all the way through the Stanley Cup playoffs. And so, yeah, I think these came out a little nervous and they're like, you're the best. You're the best. And then, you know, they lost game one. Last night, they rebounded the way they typically do, 5-1. They beat the Washington Capitals. So
you know what that's like when people always saying to you, you the best, you the best.
Oh, Virginia, all day long. Yeah, all day long. So 5-1 was the win last night, and there was a lot of exciting stuff that was going on. And KBJ Nation was sending us a bunch of emails, people who went to the Panthers game last night. And they're like, hey, did you see Christian Wilkins was there?
Oh.
And I was like, oh, okay. And they sent a photo along with it. We got Christian Wilkins with us. Our favorite Miami Dolphins player.
Oh, we love the Dolphins.
Yeah, that's
Christian,
right.
Good morning.
What's going on, my man? Dude, I'm just curious. When do you sleep?
No, I get plenty of sleep. Trust me. I get, you know, I make sure, you know, it's important as an athlete. We get a lot of sleep. I make sure I find time to rest and do all that, but also to enjoy my off season and have a good time and go out, do things like support local teams, go to concerts and events and do all that stuff too. Because like you said, there's a lot going on in Miami. It's always, you know, especially this weekend, like, you know, there's just a lot going on, but I try to do a good bit of it, but also, you know, take care of my business as well.
Yeah. I saw a video that the Dolphins had posted. You got to check out the track out there for the Grand Prix this weekend.
Yes, we were able to do that, and that was really cool, actually. And, you know, it was really close to our facility, right around our stadium and stuff. So that was actually really cool, and I'm excited about that. I think that would be good for Miami and just for us as an organization. And, you know, it's going to seem like it's going to be a pretty cool event.
Are you going out there this weekend at all?
I'll get out there. I'll be able to go check it out. You know, I'm going to try to see if I can even drive one of those things.
Oh, okay.
I don't know how many waivers I'll have to sign or anything like that. Or I don't know if they got good insurance, but I'm going to try to drive one of those.
Well, you let us know if you need a co-pilot.
I got a feeling you probably got a couple people in the Dolphins organization that are not too keen on that idea.
Right, exactly.
So last night, I don't know if Suits has the photo, but you made it onto the Jumbotron at Florida Live Arena for the Panthers game last night. Can you tell me what kind of motivated you here? Because it's a pretty awesome shot of you. The camera gets to you. You're there at the game, and a lot of people sent the photo to us. If you can see right there, there is Christian on the Jumbotron. It gets him up there in his little booth, and the shirt comes up, my man.
Good for you.
Yeah.
I hope you got some beads.
Right, yeah, not exactly. Well, I'm a man of the people. They were asking for it. I just felt it, you know, and I just went for it. You know, a couple of my other teammates were there, and, like, I don't really drink or anything, and they were all, like, chugging beers. So I was like, you know what? You know, I got to do something, too. And so I was like, I'll have fun, you know, give the people what they want, and put my shirt up. So
poetry in motion,
that
baby.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, yeah, exactly. That's nice.
I try to get the crowd into it. I try to get the crowd pumped and excited because, you know, the Panthers were kicking butt last night, and it was a lot of fun. You know, so I just try to bring the energy, you know?
Oh, you did. No doubt about it. And I also saw some photos. You got to check out Sunfest with the Boys to Men on Sunday.
Oh, yeah, of course. No, that was definitely a lot of fun. I was glad I was able to do that because, you know, I grew up, I'm a little bit of an old soul, so I love all the old school R&B groups, you know, Boys to Men, New Edition, like I love all that stuff. I grew up with that in the house, so that was awesome to go check them out and be able to see them live. And, you know, they still got it. They still got voices like crazy, and that was a lot of fun to be a part of that and really see what Sunfest was all about.
And you were singing along to, what is your Boys to Men jam? What's the favorite? Is it I'll Make Love to You or something else?
Oh, Water Runs Dry.
Oh, that's a great
love
call.
That song.
I was saying that last week. It's such an underrated, amazing song from Boys to Men.
That one, Unbended Knee.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
On Bended Knee, you can really get into it, and, you know, you really feel like you can sing.
Yes!
It is a song that makes you feel like you can sing.
We do. We can.
Yeah, that's good stuff. All right, buddy. Well, always great checking in with you, man. Have a great day and a good weekend.
Of course. You guys do the same.
Okay, there we go. All
right. Thanks for being awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate you. Oh, Virginia, we still got to do a little something. I know you were talking about we all got to hang out or something. We got to make that happen.
Yes.
So I'm ready to do that, whatever you guys are. we can match our schedules. I'll take you guys out. We'll have a good time or do something. That'll be a lot of fun.
I love it.
Yes, no doubt.
We will throw a party just for this party.
Yeah.
All right.
Yeah, people are still stopping me in public. They'll stop me in public. You know, his appearance was my favorite KVJ moment ever.
Yeah.
Still. Yeah. That was, what, 6 weeks ago?
Yeah, I tell you, he just, you know, from the day he was drafted to the Miami Dolphins and was hugging the commissioner and picking him up, he just, he brings that awesome energy, and we're just lucky to have him in South Florida. And I got to tell you, you know, he just signed an extension on his deal.
Yay.
Which congratulations to him for that, if he's still listening. And he's bringing the stats and the numbers, so he really is. He's one of the main reasons you got to be really excited about this Dolphins team coming up this year.
And people keep sending us on social media that video of him mic'd up, and when he's in the game,
yeah, he's
messing with the
other.
Oh, he jaws.
He jaws. Yeah.
He is the best. They need to mic him every game.
Well, he gets up in the other player's face. And he's like, "You mad?
You mad?
Which would make you mad?
Oh yeah.
You know, when he's just stuck you, and like when you mad, you're like, you're right, I am.
He's like, sorry, I'm better than you.
Yeah, that's what he.
I
does.
Love it.
That's our boy. So Christian Wilkins from the Miami
yes.
Dolphins checking in. We'll let you know because he's well aware. He's already checked out the track. There's a lot of Grand Prix events going on, a whole bunch of other stuff to do in South Florida this weekend. I'll run it all down for you next.
Holding me back. Gravity's holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it at that? Nothing to say. Everything gets in the way. Seems you cannot be replaced. And I'm the one who'll stay. Oh, in this world, it's just us. You know, it's not the same as it was. In this world, it's just us.
Weekend here in South Florida. It is going to be a little hot. Maybe we might see some of the typical kind of showers we're used to in the summer on Saturday. Today's going to be very dry.
Swamp butt.
Well, yeah. I think we might get hit, bam. But I think for the most part, you're going to see a lot of sun. But then you'll see the clouds building and probably get rocked on Saturday a bit.
If it's not swamp butt, swamp butt's on deck.
Yeah, no doubt. Yeah, it's Miami Speed Week is going on here. With the big Grand Prix that is happening on Sunday. And pretty much for the common man, you're priced out of it. I'm telling you, I was just seeing the tickets, $1,000 to $2,000.
Good grief.
To sit in the grandstand. Yeah. They are doing trials like today and tomorrow. The poor men can go out there and watch when they practice for
You got to have that Christian Wilkins contract to be able to afford them tickets.
I don't know that this is made for us. I think this is, you know, kind of made for, I guess it's celebrities, it's high rollers, a lot of international business people are going to be a part of it. it, so
I'm okay with it. Some things are just not made for me.
It's going to be on TV, so
it'll be on social media too. You can really follow.
Yeah, but the cool thing is they are doing a lot of events, and there's going to be a ton of celebrities in town this weekend and all throughout South Florida. They've got Miami Speed Week at Bayfront Park. If you want to go and see everything they got set up there, they're doing an FTX off the grid at Lummis Park in Miami Beach. This is going to be all the way through Sunday. They got a racing fan fest at Wynwood Marketplace. There is a Grand Prix beach party at Las Olas Oceanside Park in Fort Lauderdale all weekend long that you can check out. So that's kind of cool stuff. And they're even going to be doing like viewing parties. The Ben in West Palm has got a viewing party on Sunday for you to check out. Yeah.
That's pretty swanky of a place too.
Oh yeah, no doubt. But I think really the coolest thing is the celebrities are going to be drawn in. The Hard Rock is going to be just absolutely crazy tonight. Post Malone is going to be there doing a show, so you can check him out. I think they had Maluma there last night.
Wow.
Yeah, so it's just, there's something going on everywhere all weekend. You've got Snoop Dogg, the Chainsmokers. You have Calvin Harris. Travis Scott is actually going to be doing his first show since the Astro World. That is going to be Saturday night at 11 Miami. So that's the first time he has performed since that incident.
I would be fascinated to see what crowd control stuff they do and what kind of little escape paths they now make with like bicycle barricades.
Put your hands up, but be careful.
Put your hands medium up.
Yeah,
not like, all the way.
Everybody, let's get turned. Yeah. Let's get hype, but don't get too hype. Just keep be
look
cool.
To your right, look to your left. Yeah. Everybody okay?
The way you hype up a crowd comes with some rules now.
I think that hopefully 11 has it under control with the crowd control. We'll see what happens. But you got Zedd, Tiesto, Cascade, even Paris Hilton is going to be doing a DJ set this weekend. So the biggest DJs in the world, including David Guetta, Steve Aoki, Deadmau5, Diplo, they're all going to be doing stuff. If you want to get the full rundown of exactly where, if you just have to get to a club, you can go to our website, kbjshow.com. We got the full list on who's going to be where. You've got Bryan Cranston, Aaron Paul. That would be more my speed. They're going to be bartending at the Cocktail Shack at the SLS South Beach on Saturday.
It's going to be packed.
Yeah, they're making cocktails with their dos hombres, so they'll mix you up a drink. So,
wow, that's pretty cool.
Yeah, I think
if you can get to the bar.
that might be part of it. There's also going to be lots of stuff with the ponies this weekend. Virginia's going to be at the Palm Beach Kennel Club on Saturday for the Kentucky Derby.
I'm so excited. Once again, I'm hosting the best Kentucky Derby hat.
Right.
So they're doing a whole contest.
Yeah.
Decorate your hats.
Mm-hmm.
Come to play. They give away great prizes. My hat this year, the theme is Let's Get Turnt.
We did that last year. I had such great fun.
It's a great time.
I'm bummed out that I'm booked already. It's Bird Day. I'll be out there with you. We had a lot of fun last year.
We did.
It is good. Virginia's little shindig there is going to go off at 3 p.m. You're doing the hat judging contest.
Have your fancy hat and get there a little early. I would say get there around 2:30 because you want to make sure that you get to the right area and you sign in and all that stuff. It's going to be fun.
People wore some big hats, man.
They do. Yeah, it's kind of their thing. It's really the party around it. So there's a lot of places where you can go and check out the Derby this weekend. If it's not the Palm Beach Kennel Club, Gulfstream Park and Hallandale Beach, they've got a big party going on. There's a Derby Day Bash at Time Out Market in Miami Beach.
I'd imagine a thing of it last year about one woman's hat. It was so pointy it went in my eyeball. I was kind of out for a good 7 minutes.
Okay,
I had to take a break.
Also this weekend it's Fleet Week going on at Port Everglades in Fort Lauderdale, and if you would like to see servicemen shirtless playing beach volleyball with Top Gun coming out, they're doing a ship versus ship beach Olympics at Loop Park in Fort Lauderdale on Saturday.
Sign me and Jaybird up.
Anytime I do beach volleyball, I always gotta take the shirt off.
Gotta go shirtless.
Always.
Absolutely. And then you've also got the Boca Bacchanal Wine and Food Fest that is going on tonight, tomorrow. And then Tim McGraw is in town at I Think Financial Amphitheater on Saturday.
He's got about 7 or 8 cuts deep that I like. And we're talking old school McGraw. I don't know about that new, like the newest song from McGraw for me is Live Like You're Dying. And it's old.
Oh, okay. No, he has an actual new song out. Yeah, That one was, his new song's good. Yeah. Yeah, he's stayed with the times. He's a living legend. And He has really never looked better. I mean, he's what, I think 55 years old, and they just dropped his video because now that he's back on tour, he has his whole crew. He basically makes them do this 90-minute crazy-ass workout with him before the show. And, of course, he's shirtless, and he's just shredded. And, I mean, they're hammering tires, and they're pushing sleds and doing the ropes and all that stuff.
Country treats their older artists better than any music genre out there. Who else treats their older artists better than a country genre?
Yeah.
What other genre does? I'm not saying that you're not going to find some examples, but country, they keep the older dogs around for a while.
Yeah.
And I respect that.
I'd have to say EDM.
Yeah, well...
All right. Also, it is Mother's Day weekend on Sunday.
My goodness, there's a lot going on.
You forgot about that.
I know. There's just so much going on. And they did a poll. What is it that moms really want? We did our own poll. We'll tell you the number one answer next.
From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
Think Brightline is just a train? Now it's a way to beat the traffic and save on fuel. Brightline has flexible fares for as low as $10. Go city to city in 30 minutes and keep your tank on full. Book your next car-free, carefree trip at GoBrightline.com. We have a crash tying you up currently on 95 northbound. This one just beyond the exit for Glades Road has a left lane blocked. Give yourself a little extra time in that area. Traffic a service of Palm Beach Mitsubishi. I'm Suits 379 WRMF.
The brand new Palm Beach Mitsubishi is the local leader in customer service with the best selection of fully reconditioned pre-owned cars, trucks, vans, and SUVs. Palm Beach Mitsubishi, across from the Palm Beach Airport, palmbeachmitsubishi.com.
Want to get a great deal on your internet? Deal like I've got? Oh yeah, Xfinity, they've got great deals. They're just throwing out for everybody. Super fast internet, reliability, XFi, advanced security, parental controls, the Wi-Fi hotspots, all those things you need for your phones, your tablets, your laptops, your gaming consoles, you can get, and you can get for a great deal. Now through May 8th, you can get a special offer of $200 back when you get gig speed internet, or you can get started with Xfinity internet for just $25 a month for 12 months with a one-year contract. All you do is call 1-800-XFINITY, go to Xfinity.com, or visit a store today, and bam, it's all there for you. You don't have to think or worry about your internet again. When you've got Xfinity, you got that Xfinity peace of mind. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account. Ends 5/8/22. Restrictions apply. New Connect internet, 50 megabits per second customers only. Equipment taxes and fees extra and subject to change. After term, regular rates apply. Gig Wi-Fi requires gig internet and XFi gateway. Actual speeds may vary.
For over 150 years, CIBC has helped people go from where they are to wherever they want to be. Commercial banking, capital markets, private wealth. CIBC, ambitions made real. CIBC Bank USA, member FDIC, equal housing lender.
You're the one who protects the flock, and that requires an eye for detail. Because when safety and well-being are on the line, it's the details that can save lives. Even when no one else is watching, you see everything. Grainger gets you, and we're here for you and all the ones who get it done with a wide range of safety products and solutions, plus board-certified safety consultants here to answer your questions. Call, click Grainger.com, or just stop by. Grainger, for the ones who get it done.
Now through May 10th, join a clean and spacious Planet Fitness for $1 down and only $10 a month. With tons of equipment and free fitness training, it's the perfect place for everybody to work out.
Even me, Mr. I can't sleep at night, so I keep dozing off during the day.
Especially you, Snoozy. You'll rest easier and feel fit-tacular.
Wait, how did you get in here?
Join in club or at planetfitness.com. $1 down, $10 a month, cancel anytime. Hurry, deal ends May 10th. See club for details.
Hey, it's Jay Bird. Oh, you know I love Dunkin'. I love their delicious donuts, and you know I'm a grilled cheese lover, and Dunkin's got something that I think you're going to like. I know Virginia and her family's been eyeballing it, and that's the tomato pesto grilled cheese sandwich from our friends at Dunkin'. I'm getting feedback from it. People are loving it. Don't sleep on them hash browns, y'all. Them hash browns are delicious, so when you go to Dunkin' today, a little grilled cheese and some hash browns will do you real nice. I'm Jay Bird, and I run on Dunkin'.
Our family loves the sun. For us, it represents fun and joy. But we also like to take care of ourselves. When I heard Neutrogena was the number one brand dermatologists in their families actually use, I was like, boom, Neutrogena Beach Defense for the whole family. From the youngest to the oldest. Its Helioplex technology blocks UVA and UVB rays. On top of that, it has SPF 70, which protects us from burns. At the beach, at the park, or on the street, we always wear Neutrogena Beach Defense.
Crazy Horse Saloon has an action-packed week planned for you. Make Crazy Horse Saloon your go-to for Cinco de Mayo for $5 Terramana tequila and $4 Jalisco beer, along with food specials happening all day. Also, don't miss out on the Derby Party starting at 1 o'clock on Saturday. Enjoy $4 Jim Beam Kentucky Bourbon and $5 Mint Juleps. Wear your Derby hat and the next drink is covered by the Crazy Horse Saloon. Don't forget that happy hour is all day from 11 a.m. to 9 p.m. For more info, visit thecrazyhorsesaloon.com.
Honey, I think something bit me.
Maybe it's just a rash?
Oh no, could it be an allergic reaction?
You don't always know what's wrong. Just know that whatever it is, Baptist Health is here to take care of you. Because when you need care, there's no time for guessing games. We've got you covered with urgent care online or in person and emergency care. Go to baptisthealth.net/getcare now.
Florida is home to so many originals. The original home of stock car racing, the original theme park capital, and the original launch site that took man to the moon. But one original stands out, Florida Lotto, the original millionaire maker. Since 1988, Lotto players have won over $10 billion in prizes. So, be a Florida original and play Florida Lotto from the Florida Lottery. It's your ticket. Must be 18 or older to play. Play responsibly.
Hey, I'm Ariana. A little thing I love about the Chick-fil-A Spicy Southwest Salad is when I take a bite, it's like, wow. I'm getting a punch from the roasted corn. I'm getting a kick from the spicy chicken. It's just great.
Hi, this is Tori. A little thing I love about the Chick-fil-A Cobb Salad is the avocado lime dressing. It adds to the chicken, the bacon, and the roasted corn. It takes the salad to a whole nother level.
Order a salad for delivery on the Chick-fil-A app today. Real guests paid for their testimonials.
Lynn University's graduate programs are designed with busy adults like you in mind. Lynn is hosting open houses in March and June. Log on to lynn.edu/events for more information.
Slip and Fall, Gordon and Partners, 561-333-3333.
South Florida weather is 15 seconds away from the H. Gregg West Palm Beach Weather Center.
Get more mileage out of your tax refund. HGregg.com will make your car investment go further by saving you more on your dream car and paying more for your trade-in. Shop at HGregg.com this month where the values match your own. Visit HGregg.com on Military Trail as these savings will go on all month long.
Your WPTV First Alert forecast calls for temperatures this morning in the low to mid-70s with the potential for some fog for the morning commute. This afternoon, highs in the low 90s with a 30% chance for those afternoon to evening showers and thunderstorms. I'm WPTV First Alert meteorologist Katya Hall for 97.9 WRMF.
This report is sponsored by Florida Department of Transportation. Do you know May is Motorcycle Safety Awareness Month? When a motorcycle is in motion, it's more than just a motorcycle. The rider is someone's friend and family. Save their life by taking time to look for motorcycles before turning or changing lanes. You must look for motorcycles to see motorcycles.
What's hot now on the KVJ Show?
Well, coming up next Sunday, we've got a very necessary and fun hurricane party that we're going to be throwing at the Meyer Amphitheater at West Palm Beach right there on Flagler from 4 to 7 p.m. Now, if you don't really know what hurricanes are all about and you're like, what do I need for my house? How do you do this? What do you do that? There's going to be a ton of information. There's also going to be a lot of booths where you can get the supplies that you would need. Like, you could just blow right into this thing and you could go all the way around and you will leave a hurricane expert saying, okay, I'm ready, because look at the calendar. It's May 6th. We've got basically 3 weeks before hurricane season kicks in, so you definitely want to be ready. But it's going to be fun, too, because they're going to have food, drinks. We got live music from the people upstairs. The band Camino, which is, I think they're going to be a big band. They've got a couple great songs already out. They're going to be playing there for you. Free event. You come right out, and you could also win a generator, too. We're going to be having some giveaways. So, yeah, it's going to be next Sunday, May 15th, 4 to 7 p.m., the Meyer Amphitheater. Get more information at WRMF.com.
Get the info on everything that's going on with us at KVJShow.com.
Yeah, with everything else going on this weekend, Sunday's Mother's Day. Don't forget about that.
Dang, Mother's Day.
Yeah.
Panda's making me a beautiful dinner. He's preparing it himself.
Okay.
Whoa. I'm going to sit back, put my feet up, and let them serve me.
Yeah, that's it seems like that is the way that a lot of moms really kind of want to go. They just want to chill, maybe have their family around, not have to worry about cleaning or cooking a meal that they eat. They actually had asked in a survey of over 1,000 moms what it is that moms really want for Mother's Day. And in 21 states, including Florida, nap was the number one thing.
Can you guys just leave and leave me alone?
Yeah. So it was nap was pretty much number one, and then a meal they don't have to cook was number two. So I don't know if you've got to go crazy. And that, I guess, was my question, because I did see this. A nice jewelry manufacturer put this together, and according to their numbers, 82% of moms expect a gift from their significant other for Mother's Day. So this is my question. Being a dude who has got a wife that has bared his children and raised them, what is it that you expect out of me? Am I reading this wrong to say if I could get you a meal and your kids and quiet and the family together, is that enough? Or am I going to look like, oh, I took the easy way out? So is it something now where the kids kind of get off the hook and I'm the one that gives the Mother's Day gift? Just tell me what I need to do so I don't wind up with that. Yeah, my husband.
Dad needs to get together with the kids, and together you guys decide, okay, I'm going to do this, you're going to do this. Jewelry should come from Dad, and then the kids should make, like, handmade cards.
Okay, that's what I was wondering. That's what I'm trying to get. So there is an expectation, because as we're asking moms, we put this up on our KVJ Show Facebook page. I'm like, what is it that you really want? And it's what I'm seeing on the national averages, what people are saying. A lot of the moms on our Facebook page is saying, I just want to chill. And that's it. I don't see the word jewelry on here, Virginia. And yet a jewelry company and you is telling me that I need to go out and have jewelry for my wife on Sunday for Mother's Day.
Well, I don't know if you know this, but I do endorse Diamonds Direct. They have the best deals in town. Mom would love a diamond.
Yeah, that's why I feel like there's a lot of propaganda in these answers.
Oh, well, of course.
Like I said,
when
you're polling the people, I'm scanning over like 300 comments here, and I don't see the word jewelry pop up anywhere in these. So I just want to make sure I'm getting good advice from you.
I mean, dinner is great, but is she going to go to work the next day and show off dinner to everybody for the following month? Look at my dinner. Look at my dinner my son got me. Look at my dinner my kids got me. No, so she's going to show off jewelry.
So Virginia is trying to tell the husbands, and Suits, I'll have you put up a poll in KBJ TV.
She knows how to anger people, this one. She's good. She's really good at angering people.
Yeah, so do you expect husbands to buy their wives a gift for Mother's Day? Yes or no?
Now, it does depend on your budget, too. If you don't have the budget for jewelry, facts are facts. No one expects jewelry from a guy that's broke. But if you've got extra cash, jewelry would be nice.
I can afford a necklace that'll turn your neck green.
Keep it.
Enjoy it.
Oh, man, people are already Virginia's so annoying.
Yeah. Carmen Sita said, listen, you can't go wrong with jewelry. When in doubt, get diamonds. I want to clarify the message out here to the men, because we're easily confused and we're just trying to do the right thing.
She's
here.
Wrong, though, because every woman's different. And I know people who they hate diamonds. They are like, don't give me diamonds. I don't find. So when in doubt, get diamonds doesn't work for everybody.
Yeah. So I'm just trying to sort through the messages here I'm getting from jewelry companies in Virginia and Carmen Sita.
Don't listen to Carmen Sita or Virginia.
Carmen Sita, that's my people.
They're working on the same team.
Yeah girl. Keep them coming, Carmen Sita.
All right, we'll jump on that right now. We'll check in with what the people are saying here in just a second on YouTube. You can get there by going to kvjshow.tv. A tradition we've done years and years ago when she was with us, Jaybird wrote the sweetest song for his mom for Mother's Day. You're going to hear clips of Kay Pennington, who used to be on our show a good bit when she was with us. And this is just one of those kind of songs that will melt your face.
Mommy, you are the best. I am the nipple, oh, you are the breast.
Since he was a kid, he would make up songs and stories, and he's just full of talent.
Mommy, how I love you so. You are Chewbacca, oh, and I'm Han Solo.
There is everything about that kid is special. He's sweet, he's kind, he's funny, he's lovable, I could eat him up, he's a sweetie pie.
We go together like peas and carrots. I'm Tootie Ramsey, you're Mrs. Garrett. I hope you have a happy Mother's Day.
Number one, you're one of the sweetest people, and no kidding, you really are one of the sweetest people I know.
Okay.
And so I would have to say that one of Jason's true attributes is that he's a kind, kind soul.
Mommy, I'm your biggest fan. You're George Hamilton, oh, and I am his tan.
All in one lump sum, he's got it all.
Mom, I'm just an extension from you. I got the greatness from you.
What a sweet. See what I mean? Now, who wouldn't be proud of that kid?
Oh, Mommy, my love for you won't stop. I am the beard, and you are ZZ Top.
The kid's got a heart, I'm telling you. That's what brings the tears to your eyes. You think to yourself, that's your boy.
The first toy you got me was a truck made from Tonka. I'm an Oompa Loompa, you were Willy Wonka. I hope you have a happy Mother's Day.
And the coach was saying, if he ever had a son, he'd like him to be like Jay Bird. To me, he's number one all the way down.
You are the cheese, I'm the macaroni. I love you like Chachi loved Joni. Oh, I hope you have a happy Mother's Day.
You know, I don't know what to tell you guys, but you know, you got the best, you got the cream of the crop.
Mommy, don't you know, you rock the nation. Thanks for giving birth to a boy named Jason. Oh, I hope you have a happy Mother's Day.
Yeah, he's my boy. How can you not love that kid, huh?
Mommy, the last thing I got to say is I love you and have a happy Mother's Day.
Mom, I love you.
I love you too, baby.
Ah, there we go. Classic for Mother's Day. Always love hearing the old clips of Kay. Boy, she loved her Jaybird, huh?
Beautiful.
Yeah. Well, we're trying to settle this out here for husbands like me who have got wives that have bear children. What do I need to be doing? Because all I'm hearing is that the moms want a nap, but 82% of moms are expecting a gift, according to a jewelry manufacturer in Virginia and Carmencita. One comment says, Virginia is whacked. All I've ever wanted since my kids were little and now they're young adults is peace and quiet.
I want to get shirts made up. Virginia is whack.
I can make those for you.
I think you should.
So here's where KVJ TV and our impromptu poll is. Do you expect husbands to buy their wives gifts on Mother's Day? 59% say yes. 41% say no.
Isn't it all about the effort? If you have kindness and love in the heart and you show that you're doing, you show you care.
But
kids,
do something.
Yeah, do something.
The
one guy that, well, she's not my mother. I'm not getting no gift. That guy,
yeah.
He's not going to win.
Don't have that attitude. But you may not necessarily need to buy a $10,000 necklace either.
Don't listen to the witch.
But if you have an extra 10 grand laying around, this is a good investment. Jewelry only goes up in value.
Cool, you weren't talking to me.
She plays the bad guy wrestler, Kara. That's what she does.
Okay, all right.
Heirloom gifts are best.
Here's what's coming up on the Dirt of the Day. Dirt of the Day.
Well, another day, another crazy Amber Heard accusation on the stand yesterday. Wow. Do we have a little bit of audio of this?
It was so long, Virginia. I wasn't sure if people... Do you want it?
I kind of want a little bit.
It's kind of graphic.
It's very graphic.
I thought, for some reason, I thought the 7 o'clock hour, it might be too much. I could be wrong with my judgment.
We'll get into it in your dirt.
Entertainment updates 5 minutes after every hour from the KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF. From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
Think Brightline is just a train? Now it's a way to beat the traffic and save on fuel. Brightline has flexible fares for as low as $10. Go city to city in 30 minutes and keep your tank on full. Book your next car-free, carefree trip at GoBrightline.com. Still seeing delays after an earlier accident on 95 northbound. This one just beyond the exit for Glades Road is blocking a left lane, and now we're seeing slowdowns on the turnpike southbound beyond the exit for Lake Worth Road. We have an accident blocking a left lane there. Give yourself plenty of extra time through that area. Traffic is service of Palm Beach Mitsubishi. I'm Suits, 979 WRMF.
Palm Beach Mitsubishi received a shipment of new 2022 Outlander Sports. Experience first-class luxury and a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty to back it up. Stop in today for $1,000 off MSRP at Palm Beach Mitsubishi, across from the Palm Beach Airport, palmbeachmitsubishi.com.
Don't rely on just your cell phone to connect to the internet. Enjoy a year of free high-speed home internet service when you add one line of unlimited mobile with 5G for only $30 a month when you qualify for the Affordable Connectivity Program. That's right. Get fast, reliable home internet for free when you add one line of unlimited mobile with 5G for only $30 a month. Act now to get this incredible deal so you can enjoy more streaming, gaming, chatting, sharing, and everything else that you love for less. With free high-speed internet at home and unlimited mobile with 5G, you never have to settle for just one. To learn more, go to Xfinity.com, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit an Xfinity store today. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account. Ends 5/8/22. Restrictions apply. New Connect Internet 50 megabits per second customers with an Xfinity Mobile Unlimited line. Equipment taxes and fees extra and subject to change. After term, regular rates apply. Taxes and fees extra. Xfinity Internet required. Reduced speeds after 20 gigabytes of usage.
Denim is in demand at Plato's Closet. Get cash on the spot for everything denim. Bring in your trendy and classy styles of gently used name brand denim. Get paid for your denim shorts, skirts, jackets, jeans, and more. We are looking for your denim and jeans in style, like mom jeans, bootcut, baggy, layered, and ripped. We want everything denim. Sell your denim for cash at Plato's Closet today. Plato's Closet, Wellington, Palm Beach Gardens, Boynton Beach, Jensen Beach, and Boca Raton.
Greg, why are you listening to the walls with that stethoscope?
Shh, Hewlett man, I'm trying to hear if I have termites.
You know Hewlett offers a free healthy home termite inspection.
I'm sure they're just in there eating away. Now I need to have my house tinted. I'll have to pack up, move out. Oh my.
Relax. Hewlett's no-tent termite service means no evacuation, no food removal, no pet boarding, and no stress. Guaranteed. Go to bugs.com. Unless you don't mind being eaten out of house and home.
I think those termites have eaten enough.
Just call Hewlett.
To stay young.
Star of his own Netflix special, Happy Pace, Ryan Hamilton is the comic to watch.
Do you ever sit sedentary for 36 hours and just go, boy, I don't feel well right now? I think it's going to baffle historians. What happened to these people? They just stopped.
Get ready to laugh out loud as he takes the crevice center stage. May 7th at 7 and 9:30 p.m. Two shows only. For tickets, visit crevice.org.
If you're not feeling so hot, but you don't know what you got, take yourself to MD now and let them diagnose, test, and treat everything out there. And there's a bunch of stuff right now, from COVID to mono to strep to the flu to pneumonia. Good Lordy, there's so much stuff. Walk into MD now. There's 55-plus state-of-the-art clinics throughout South Florida. They have physician-led teams of healthcare professionals ready to help you feel better now. Find one near you and walk in today at mdnow.com.
Dine in style at the historic Dolphin Bar and Shrimp House. Feast on delicious shrimp dishes. And share a bottle of wine with friends. Hungry for happy hour? Join them every day from 3 to 7 for half-off appetizers. Don't miss Sunday brunch featuring a waffle and omelet station. Oh, and create your own craft cocktail at the Bloody Mary and Mimosa Bar. the Dolphin Bar and Shrimp House on the river in Jensen Beach. Visit dolphinbar.com for menu information, their live music schedule, and reservations.
Panther fans, it's time to rep the shield. Join the territory. Become a member now. 2022-2023 territory memberships are on sale. Special benefits include pre-sale access to the 2023 NHL All-Star Weekend, priority access to playoff tickets, and much more. Visit floridapanthers.com/members or call 954-835-PUCK to become a territory member today.
And now a word from our sponsor, BetterHelp. So many people today are hearing about mental health, but not knowing really where to go to get the mental health help that they need. Well, BetterHelp is here to make it easy and affordable for you. If you don't want to go and sit in a waiting room or travel anywhere, you can get therapy right in the comfort of your own home on your schedule. They have weekly videos, phones, or instant messaging sessions that you can easily dial into. And it's something that will work into your budget too. That's what BetterHelp is all about. And they have financial aid available to make therapy accessible to everybody out there. You can see why they are the world's largest online therapy service. And I just saw this stat too, where people go through 3 to 5 different therapists before they find somebody they can relate to. But with BetterHelp, they have a comprehensive quiz that will match you with a therapist that is suited to your needs. So jump on it right now and get 10% off on your first month. Go betterhelp.com/KVJ. That's betterhelp.com/KVJ.
For responsive legal help, call Anna John Levine at 1-800-747-FREE.
From the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio. Get up to an EPA estimated 50 miles per gallon at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
It's the KVJ.
Dirt of the day.
It's the KVJ.
Dirt of the day.
Virginia, take it away.
Because you know we need that dirt of the day.
Well, another day, another crazy testimony from Amber Heard. The accusations are just insane. And I can't believe it. Every single day, I'm like, wow, this feels like I'm watching a crazy movie.
Yeah, it really is the theater. It's like America is just drawn into it. People can't get enough of this because it is. It's got everything that you would have in a movie. Just twists and turns and the emotions and the tears. And these are people that a lot of us grew up with and know. And so it's just crazy to see. And the allegations are, good heavens.
Yeah, some of this stuff we're going to save for the 8 o'clock dirt because it's that dirty.
Yeah, it's intense.
It's intense.
Yeah.
Here's a little bit of what it sounded like yesterday in the courtroom.
At some point, he had a broken bottle up against my face, neck. He told me he'd carve up my face. Terrifying. It wasn't the first time he said that to me. He said that to me on the plane as well. But this time he was holding a broken bottle to me. He's throwing these bottles at me, and they're coming at me one after the other. I remember I couldn't move. I couldn't go anywhere. He ran out of things to throw. I think that's how we got kind of in this struggle, as he was slamming me from the wall to the countertops. And he's flinging me around, and at some point, I'm up against the wall, and he's screaming at me that he f-ing hates me, that it ruined his life.
Hmm.
Jeez.
Yeah. It's definitely intense.
The upcoming cross-examination from Johnny's team will be telling, because they will get to ask her questions about inconsistencies in her story.
Yeah, there's a photo of Johnny Depp's, or not a photo, there's a clip of Johnny Depp's lawyer kind of doing the yes kind of sign when she's saying something and just reading what the internet's saying, Kev, and what the people are saying on the net. They're surmising that Amber Heard had said something about Kate Moss that's going to be, it kind of contradicts the story, and now they might be able to call Kate Moss on the stand. But again, this is just Heard say.
Heard say. Yeah, that's...
I see what you did there.
Play on words.
Amber Heard say.
Yes. Yeah, that seems to be the one thing that they are going for, is that Johnny, all of his stories have been consistent, and there's been some discrepancies in Amber Heard's, and it sounds like that's what they're going to try to show.
And also, Amber Heard has a history of abuse behind her, too.
Okay.
If you look into some of her stuff.
Okay.
I think also, too, somebody put side by side some of the stuff she was saying with the movie The Talented Mr. Ripley. And people are saying that she ripped her words and sentiment from that movie.
Her assistant is coming out. Her former assistant is coming out and saying that Amber Heard has taken her own personal story, and Amber Heard's using her story.
Oh, really?
That's what I've been reading, that she's saying that there's details that Amber Heard is saying that she had told Amber Heard when she worked with her that about her own
abuse.
Yes.
And so Amber's like, oh, that sounds good. I'll use that in mine.
Again, y'all, this is just Heard say.
Yes. Johnny Depp's attorneys, they were saying that Amber Heard's acting was a lot better yesterday, though, than on Wednesday.
Damn. Yeah. Oh, and then that Heard's people fired back.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's a big peeing contest, Virginia. Fired.
Yeah. Oh, I love it.
Not that I'm keeping up on this.
You are glued.
He's drinking it in. He loves the dirt.
You are.
Loves the dirt.
You're the dirt's biggest contributor today.
Yes, he loves the dirt.
We finally got you.
Can't get enough. He just
to the dark side. Well, it looks like Will Smith is going to be talking. Ooh, we haven't heard anything from him. He has been in Dubai. He's going to be on David Letterman's talk show. Mm-hmm. My next guest needs no introduction. Now, was this filmed before the Oscar thing? Okay.
Yeah.
Don't trick me then.
I know. There's these tricks.
If it was filmed before, we don't care about it. Mm-mm. We want to see the first interview that Will Smith does post punch.
Post hiding out.
I'm telling you what, it's going to have to be on that Red Table Talk, or his wife is going to punch him. I bet you anything, the first time Will Smith talks is going to be on Red Table Talk, because Jada has his balls in her purse.
Well, Kev, according to my sources, they may not be a Red Table Talk between the two, because I hear their marriage is on the outs.
Oh, but again, no. Wow, you just love the dirt, man.
He is drinking the dirt.
He so wants to get into
this. Do you want to do the last story?
He can't help
Dirt
himself.
Of the J.
He's done the first three. Why not give him the last one, too?
Do the last story. It's Jamie Foxx.
Oh, this is a funny clip. Jamie Foxx, he was there when Dave Chappelle, I guess, got hit. And he's telling the story as Dave Chappelle and sounds so much like Dave Chappelle.
He was backstage and apparently helped with the stomping.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's done a monologue before, Jamie Foxx, where he was talking to Jimmy Kimmel, where he was hanging out at Eddie Murphy's house and Dave Chappelle was there. And so Jamie Foxx is doing his impression of Dave Chappelle to Dave Chappelle, and he's freaking Dave Chappelle out.
It's really good.
It's like Dave Chappelle's talking to himself, and he's like, well, man.
Bam, man, I ran up on stage. I was incensed. Pow! Thank you for Jamie Foxx. If you're ever in trouble, Jamie Foxx will show up with a sheriff hat. And all the other comedians just stood there. They're waiting on me to die. Dead so they can take over. I'll see you, Chris Rock. It'll never happen.
That's great.
That's so good.
Mm-hmm.
And that's what's going on in your dirt.
Okay. Got a few celebrity birthdays today. The very lovely George Clooney is turning 61 years old. And your boy Tom Bergeron, 67 today, Virginia.
Oh, you love TV.
I do love Tom Berge.
Mm-hmm. Also got a birthday shout out to the best dad in the world from Brian Tony, Alana Kelly, Angela, Katie, and Grandpa. Also happy ninth birthday to Sophia and Daniel from Mommy, Daddy, and Christian. That is from Alexandria. We got a happy eighth birthday to Bennett the Brucifer. Love Mommy, Kane, Connor, and Charlotte.
Also, Brucifer, that's a good nickname.
Brucifer.
My wife Sunny's birthday is tomorrow. A little shout out on KVJ. That is in from Jason. Happy birthday to Becky, amazing wife, mom, best friend, and the CEO of the household. Enjoy your day. Love Stephen, Wes, Hayden, Jack, and the fur babies, Bodie and Captain Clifford. Okay. Also, Ava Grace having a happy birthday, turning 7. Can't wait to celebrate this weekend with her first gymnastics competition and her party on Mother's Day. And there's her photo on KBJ TV.
Awesome.
Yeah. So there you go.
Aww.
Kev, I forgot to say a birthday a couple days ago. I feel very guilty. I got to wish a happy birthday to Klepto from the Snack Pack.
Okay.
Happy birthday, bud.
Snack Pack.
Yeah. Okay. All right, coming up here in a couple of minutes, time for the No Name Movie Game. Stat Girl Whitney, she emailed us, and she said for the past 3 weeks, no one has been able to hold on to the belt for more than a week. Virginia currently holds the No Name Movie Game belt after Kevin and Jaybird failed to knock the witch off her broom. Overall, Kevin has won 6 games total, Virginia 5, and Jaybird 4.
All right, well, I'm about to tie for second place.
Mm-hmm. Woo! Okay. All right, so you got the belt last week, Virginia?
I do. I have it over here by me.
Okay.
Yeah, did you bring it out at all this week? Out to dinner? Out for Cinco de Mayo? No. She kept it in here like a heartless champ.
Yeah, I know, right? What the heck, man?
It ain't right.
Well, Burb wants that belt. Can he get it? Calling down to pair up with a member of the KVJ show.
Birthday. I need that belt.
877-979-WRMF. We will play next.
Every time you come around, you know I can't say no. Every time the sun goes down, I let you take control. I can feel the paradise before my world implodes. And tonight had something wonderful. My bad habits lead to late nights sitting alone. Conversations with a stranger I barely know. Swearing this will be the last, but it probably won't. I got nothing left to lose or use or do. My bad to white eyes staring at space, and I know I lose control of the things that I say. Yeah, I was looking for a way out, now I can't escape. Nothing happens after two. It's true, it's true. My bad habits lead to you. Ooh, my bad habits lead to you. Ooh, my bad habits lead to you. Every pure intention ends when the good times start. Falling over everything to reach the first time spark. It started on a neon light and then it all got dark. I only know how to go too far. My bad habits lead to life.
Holding on to the belt. She's going to see if she can get a little streak going here, make it two wins in a row. Jaybird really wants it because it's his birthday celebration going down this weekend. And he's got a party going on in his house. He'd like to be able to have that belt to show off to all his friends.
Peeping that thing with all my friends in the pool.
Yeah.
Oh, Kev.
That'd be impressive.
I don't know what's going on over there this weekend. I don't know if girls are invited or not, but I'm coming by with my girlfriend. It's her birthday, too.
Okay.
Bring it.
All right.
Bring it. Bring your brooms. Let's have a witch party.
Good times.
I was told no girls allowed. I don't listen to the law.
Yeah, I think we're flexible.
Yeah. Junior wants to make sure you got plenty of drama for your birthday.
Oh, Kev, I'm going to lay back and just get ready to email you all this stuff for Monday.
Good. All right, cool. It's going to be exciting. All right, we're going to start off with Daniel here from West Palm Beach. Hello, Daniel.
Yo, 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 KVJ show.
Yeah. Good morning. Daniel.
Daniel.
Okay, Virginia's going to be your partner, giving you the clues. She can't use any of the characters' names, actors' names, or any of the words from the title of the movie. We're going to give you 60 seconds, and your time begins now.
It's a journal, and it's a British girl writing in it. It's her name. Say again?
Princess Diary?
No, it's her name, and then the word you just said. Pass. Turn your radio down. What do you call that big thing in the sky? It's round. It's white. It comes out at night.
The moon.
And not a woman, but the opposite.
Moon man? Moon night?
Yep, you got it. One more than three is?
Four.
And if they're super, they're amazing, they're awesome, they are?
Fantastic Four.
Yes. Pass on that one. If someone smashes your car and then they leave the scene of the accident, it's a what?
The run?
Yes. You're driving in this to work, but pluralize it.
Cars?
Yes.
Ooh. Cars at the buzzer.
Four. Okay, four.
Is it enough to win the tournament?
Bridget Jones' Diary was
Bridget Jones, yeah.
Okay.
Oh, Denny's. Oh, sweet Denny's.
Okay, we've got Mike here from Boynton Beach. Hello, Mike.
Morning, KBJ. Happy Friday.
Yeah! Happy Friday. You ready to get this win here, Mike?
Let's do it.
Okay, we got 60 seconds on the clock here in the No Name movie game. Our time begins now. Pass. Okay, it's something you lay in the white substance and you move your arms and you make this. They live in heaven. They're God's servants. Yep. He is the guy in Vietnam. He's out in the woods. People are trying to get at him. He's shirtless. He's got long hair. He did other movies.
Rambo?
Yep. Okay, he's a guy that he's got an Indian friend. He rides on a horse. He wears a mask. He's a cowboy. He's
by.
No. No, pass. Okay, when you're looking for somebody, you say what? When you got a fugitive, what do they do when everybody's going out trying to find him? What is that process called? We are on a... We're trying to track somebody down. Pass. Okay, somebody that blows stuff up. What would they be called? It's not a woman, it's a... And they blow stuff up. They detonate buildings. Pass. Okay.
Pass.
Let me see. They sing in it. Oh, man. Got two.
Whoa. So it is a witch bird showdown.
Sorry, it's all good.
No, those were hard movies. Y'all had hard movies.
Manhunt.
Yeah.
Demolition Man and Lone Ranger would be the other.
Lone Ranger.
Okay.
All right.
Don't be so hard on yourself.
It's all right, Mike.
Yeah, you did great.
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, man.
All right, Bird, it's set up.
A witch in a bird showdown.
You can
One
do
of
this.
Us will be flossing this belt at your birthday.
I can't allow her in my own party with that belt. Oh, that's so insulting. Oh, my gosh, I can't. No, I can't let her fly in on her broom with wearing that belt.
If I win, I'm gluing crawfish to it.
Oh, my God. Denny's, this is for the people. This wins for the people.
Mm-hmm.
I must take down evil.
Mm-hmm. All right, here we go. All right, Bird, you got 60 seconds on the clock. David is the one who wants to be your partner here, and he requested you specifically, Jay Bird.
David.
Good morning, Jay Bird. Good morning, KBJ Show.
I want it so bad, maybe more than ever. I could taste it. I want this one so bad, David.
Happy early birthday, dude. Just calm down because I'm always yelling at the radio because I think I speak Bird and I get your clues and I get mad when other people don't.
Okay, thank you for the birthday wishes.
Hey, you want to rub it for good luck?
I don't want to rub nothing you have.
Okay, the birthday boy, he needs 5 for the win.
Oh, gosh, when you say it like that, Kevin, it seems so impossible.
Okay, 60 seconds on the clock here in the No Name Movie Game. Your time begins now.
It's a ghost movie. I've said that it's the best ghost movie of all time. It's based on a true story. Pass. It's a cartoon. I can show you the world. A magic carpet ride.
Aladdin?
Yes.
Aladdin.
Yes. They left him behind for a Christmas vacation. They left
Home Alone.
Yes. Like football. No, pass. It's a board game. You open up, it comes to life. Animals come out. It's a board
Jumanji,
game.
Jumanji.
Yes. Pass, Denny's. Pass, Denny's. It's a movie about ghosts, but it looked like it was a reality movie. It's a reality movie about ghosts.
Paranormal Activity. Yes. Paranormal Activity.
Yes. If you are a person that likes to get after it, and you're Johnny, you're Past Eddie's. It's another guy, the Past Eddie's. You dribble, you shoot, and it's in your heart.
Basketball.
Yeah, but it's in your heart.
Love and basketball.
At the buzzer!
You got a 5 spot at the
buzzer!
Love
and basketball at the buzzer!
At the buzzer!
Denny's, I'm tired! Get over here!
Wow!
How
about that?
Oh, man!
They said it couldn't be done!
Yeah, the birthday boy got the win!
On his birthday weekend at the
Good
buzzer!
Stuff. Bird! Oh. Look at that!
That is poetic!
David, you made the bird's birthday. Congratulations. Well done there, my friend. Wow.
Happy birthday, dude.
Oh, that was amazing.
Oh, this boy is happy now.
You had a great partner, too.
Oh, that was great.
Yeah,
that
he was on
alive.
It. He was on it.
Where's that whiskey?
That's it.
It's in front of you, where it always is.
Woo! You okay, Denny's?
All right, big movie this weekend. If you actually want to go to the theaters, they got that Doctor Strange in the Multiverse of Madness with Benedict Cumberbatch, PG-13. That is going to be in theaters this weekend. Coming up here in just a couple minutes, we got an email. Somebody want to know, do my parents have a right to ban my boyfriend from my apartment? We'll hear why exactly the boyfriend's banned, and do they have a right? We'll discuss next.
From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
Think Brightline is just a train? Now it's a way to beat the traffic and save on fuel. Brightline has flexible fares for as low as $10. Go city to city in 30 minutes and keep your tank on full. Book your next car-free, carefree trip at GoBrightline.com. Well, at the moment, no major incidents being reported on your roadways, 95 and the Turnpike, up to speed for the most part throughout Broward and Palm Beach counties. Traffic a service of Palm Beach Mitsubishi. I'm Suits, 379 WRMF.
Did you know that Palm Beach Mitsubishi received the top award for best customer experience? Stop in today and see why customers are raving about Palm Beach Mitsubishi. You make it to Palm Beach Mitsubishi, we'll make it happen. Palm Beach Mitsubishi, across from the Palm Beach Airport.
Racetrack gas pump, thought number 4. Because waiting for your tank to fill up is the perfect time to think about,
what if I could have a cookout in my car? That way, I could have a barbecue pulled pork sandwich and barbecue chicken pizza, all slathered in sweet baby Ray's. I'll call it a carbecue.
With flavor this good, call it whatever you want. Try Racetrack's new barbecue pulled pork sandwich and chicken pizza, both made with sweet baby Ray's. Available for a limited time at participating locations. Racetrack, whatever gets you going.
At Diamonds Direct, they're celebrating moms this week. It is not too late for you to get in your car and go to Boca, go to Diamonds Direct, and get a beautiful gift for your mom or the mother of your children. Don't forget, you gotta cover both. And at Diamonds Direct, they have something for every budget. Everything from super fancy all the way to a budget. Moms deserve the best, and this is a gift that she will cherish. You know, flowers and dinner is beautiful, but a piece of jewelry says, wow, it's a remarkable gift that she'll be showing off to all of her friends, and that's really the impact you want to make on Mother's Day. Everything from earrings to a new diamond to an eternity band to pendants, rings, bracelets, pearls, you name it, they've got it. Diamonds Direct in Boca Raton behind the Town Center Mall. Go to diamondsdirect.com.
Welcome back to Bug Talk with Greg. My guest is the Hewlett Man. Caller, you're on the air.
I've got an ant problem.
Well, I got a crazy ant. If I told you what she did at our last family reunion.
No, I have ants in my house.
Don't worry, ma'am. Hewlett's extermination barrier creates a defense around your home that keeps those ants out. Our family-friendly treatment also keeps out roaches, fleas, and spiders.
Ooh, spiders.
And it's pet-friendly. Visit Hewlett at bugs.com for more.
Another problem solved on Bug Talk.
Yeah, right. Just call Hewlett.
Just call Hewlett.
Babe.
Yes, honey.
We really need a date night. Can you Google Red Light Palm Beach? I heard it's amazing.
Red Light Palm Beach offers a jazz-infused culinary experience that features an intimate atmosphere with live music, craft food, and drink creations. Red Light is reservation only with limited seating available. The only way to enter is by knowing the secret code. To get your secret code, go to redlightpb.com and make your reservation today.
It's already starting to feel a lot like summer this weekend. I notice it's taking more and more for my house to cool down. You know what that means? My bills are going to be going up and up. But you know what? We did something just about a month or so ago where we sat down with somebody from Hans Solar for a free home solar assessment to find out just how much money we can save on our electric bill. And it's pretty significant. I mean, the deal looks really amazing. Definitely something you should look into. They say the typical rooftop solar owner in Florida is saving $600 to $800 a year in electricity costs. We're looking at probably even more than that. I mean, why pay for it when you can produce it for less? And with Hans Solar, you can get these panels and pay nothing down out of pocket. Qualify for no payments up to 1 year. If you got no credit, bad credit, they will work with you. So do what I did and get that free home solar assessment online at hanssolar.com. H-A-N-S-O-L-A-R.com.
Nurse, talk to me.
Doctor, the patient has been complaining about serious pains to his wallet.
Sir, can you hear me? When does the pain occur?
Every time I fill up my gas tank.
Have you been diagnosed with pain at the pump? Get the relief you need at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach.
Buy a Kia, Greenway Kia. Call 800-NEW-KIA, Greenway Kia.
Right now, get up to $6,000 over Kelley Blue Book fair market value for any trade at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. So you can drive home your fuel-efficient new Kia today with up to an EPA estimated 50 miles per gallon. Shop our large selection of new Kias online, including the hot new fully electric EV6 and the completely new 2023 Kia Sportage. Worried about your credit? Forget it. Get pre-qualified before you buy at GreenwayKiaWestPalmBeach.com. Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. Call 800-NEW-KIAS online 24/7 at Greenway Kia West WestPalmBeach.com. Credit affects down payment and approval terms. Negative equity refinanced.
Buy a Kia. Call 800-NEW-KIA.
You know, they are our major sponsor for this hurricane event that we're having next weekend out at Sunday on the waterfront in West Palm Beach. BNT Windows and Doors, they just want you to be prepared for hurricane season. And like Kevin said, you know, if you're a new person to South Florida and you don't know what hurricanes are all about, this would be a great chance for you to come out to the waterfront with us next Sunday. Meet with the people from BNT. Find out about upgrading your windows. Find out about all the details about living in South Florida during hurricane season. It is invaluable information that all of us need. The BNT team has helped me. My windows and doors look great. I'm about to start phase three. That's exciting. Kevin is completely done with all of his windows and doors.
Yeah, it was something when I first got to town. I used to do the boards and all that things. I got the stucco house like so many people do, and I still got those holes in there that I've had to patch up. And this is just a much easier way to do it. You add a lot of value to your home, too, so I'd suggest getting on it. BNT is the way to go.
Go online, BNTWindowsAndDoors.com. They use custom PGT product. PGT is just the best-selling window and door. BNTWindowsAndDoors.com.
You have been involved in an accident. You need an attorney. At Hicks & Motto, we understand the importance of seeing and speaking directly with an experienced personal injury attorney immediately after your accident. You don't want a paralegal or case manager handling your case. You want the lawyers of Hicks & Motto to handle your case from the very beginning. Call me, Mike Motto, 561-683-2300. 561-683-2300. Let the lawyers of Hicks & Motto help you get your life back to normal. Hicks & Motto, 561-683-2300. Results matter.
South Florida weather is 15 seconds away from the H. Gregg West Palm Beach Weather Center.
Get more mileage out of your tax refund. HGregg.com will make your car investment go further by saving you more on your dream car and paying more for your trade-in. Shop at HGregg.com this month where the values match your own. Visit HGregg.com on Military Trail as these savings will go on all month long.
Your WPTV First Alert forecast calls for temperatures this morning in the low to mid-70s with the potential for some fog for the morning commute. This afternoon, highs in the low 90s with a 30% chance for those afternoon to evening showers and thunderstorms. I'm WPTV First Alert meteorologist Katya Hall for 97.9 WRMF.
This report is sponsored by Tri-County Metals.
Value beauty protection. Three things a metal roof from Tri-County Metals will add to your home. Get the roof you want now. Financing is available with payments as low as $99 a month. Learn more at TriCountyMetals.com. That's TriCountyMetals.com.
What's hot now on the KVJ Show?
Well, the Kentucky Derby is going to be going off this weekend, and it's kind of a tradition. My wife and I, we always love going to the Palm Beach Kennel Club because you can easily lay down bets on the ponies. I was looking at the names today. I don't know any of them. But, you know, you go in there and you can see the odds, and, you know, maybe you get a feel or you like a name or just the way the horse looks and lay down some cash. There's going to be a lot of fun stuff. Not only can you lay down your bets, but the Palm Beach Kennel Club is going to have a whole trackside party out there. They got barbecue, food trucks, live music from Spread the Dove. Virginia's going to be out there. She's got a derby hat contest at 3 p.m. The race is just before 7 o'clock. So, you know, you have plenty of time to get some cocktails in you and just tear it up and have a good old time.
Yeah, get there a little bit before 3 because it's going to be like a little sign up situation. Mm-hmm. And really, I mean, turn it out with your hat.
Oh yeah, no doubt. Absolutely. It's going to be a lot of fun. Palm Beach Kennel Club. More details at pbkennelclub.com.
Get the info on everything that's going on with us at kvjshow.com.
Oh, what do you think? Should her parents have a right to be able to ban her boyfriend from her apartment? Here's what her email says to mail at kvjshow.com. She said, my parents have a detached apartment in the back of their house that I rent.
Okay.
We've seen those before throughout South Florida.
I love those. They call it a little mother-in-law suite.
Right, yes. So apparently the adult child is living in that now. That's they're probably have to rename it with what's happening in today's world, right?
True.
Yeah. She said, my boyfriend of 5 years got into drugs pretty bad and made more than one scene that my parents got to witness. So because of that, they have banned him from the premises. He did hit rock bottom and then went to rehab, but now he's been 3 months clean. He looks so much better. He has a great job. He has his life completely together, and it's been for 90-plus days. And now he's making some money. And so at the age of 24, his life is on track, and this is the man that I have always been waiting for. And I would like to continue to evolve our relationship. But the problem is that my parents will not allow him over to my place still. And I said, well, how long before he can come over to my apartment? They said, they don't know, but not for a long while. Look, if I could afford another place, I would move. But unfortunately, I can't. And sure, I get it. My parents own the place technically, but I pay them rent. Is this fair? If this were strictly a business relationship, can any landlord ever ban a tenant from having a certain guest over to their place?
If you're paying money, that's a different story than you just kind of freeloading. What it is it's they are the landlords, so they can be annoying to you. I mean, yeah. Landlords are going to be annoying. You may have to get into a situation where you have to leave.
Yeah. How much are you paying for this space? Are they giving you a great, 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 great deal?
Great question.
And that will be a key decider for me if they have any say. If you're paying market value, then no, they don't have any say.
Agreed.
If they're giving you a sweetheart deal where you pay like $400 a month and utilities included, well, yeah, they still get to call the shots.
That's a deal of stipulations right there.
Yeah.
But I can tell you she's not paying the market value because she says she can't afford another place.
Well, she just said, too, that her boyfriend is finally got a job now. He's yeah. making money. Why don't the two of you go find your own place together yeah. that you can live in?
I wonder, too, also if the boyfriend is making an effort to talk to the parents and have heart-to-heart, let them really sit down with them. Sometimes we all get kind of messed up if we're not are having a legit conversation with one another.
Yeah.
And I just wonder if that's happened.
Mm-hmm. I think your best path out of this is you talk to your boyfriend. If he does keep it together, then maybe you get a place. Now, the dangerous thing about that, he's 3 months clean and sober.
That's
and
not a long time.
Yeah, and you pray that he continues down that path.
We all do.
You're right. That's not a long time. And imagine if you get out of your parents' place, you then start living with your boyfriend, he relapses and turns into the person that put him into rehab in the first place, and your parents then lease out your place that you're in right now, and all of a sudden you are with a drug addicted boyfriend who is in the depths of lows, and that's who you live with, and you can't go back to where you were.
Yeah, we need more details for a lot of this stuff for because Virginia's got some good questions over here. How much are you paying?
Yeah.
And people are saying too, you know, they are afraid they're going to get robbed. They think there's a drug addict that's going to relapse and possibly rob them. That's what people are saying in the chat room.
People are texting in too, saying, on another note, based on my experience with addicts, 3 months is not enough.
It's really not a lot.
And especially if he's making money now.
3 months isn't a lot for any time.
No, it's not a lot of time to be dating somebody. You're dating a new guy, basically. You've been dating this new guy for 3 months. So look at it like that. Would you be making all these plans with the guy you've known for 3 months?
But bottom line is this. If you really want your own life, you need to get away from your parents and get your own thing going. Then you don't have these problems. But, you know, that takes some moves.
She said he's 24. Did she say how old she is?
No. Did not say. But they've been together for 5 years. So for him, it sounds like they may have either been high school sweethearts or met right after high school. So that would be about the time frame.
If they've been together for 5 years, the parents know this dude, and they know more than probably what this email is saying.
And your parents see stuff you don't.
Yeah, if it's 5 years and he's been a big time drug user, and you've seen a lot of stuff and a lot of fires this guy's created, your parents are not going to be on board with this. It's just the way it is.
They're not going to forget 5 years of misery in 3 months.
I know. Yeah,
that ain't how it works, sweet cheeks.
When you have someone you care about and they're with somebody that mistreats them really bad, the people in that family don't want to welcome that person with open arms. I've gone through it. You're concerned for your family.
Well, we just got this text too. Landlords can ban someone from their property, parents or not, if they've broken the rules.
So, all right, well, there you go.
Yeah, so that's kind of it. Unfortunately, I just think right now you just got to keep write it out and just go hang with him wherever he might be, or you meet at neutral ground. I think that's really just about where it is. You're going to have patience here. And I know you're like, 3 months has been 90 whole days.
Three months compared to
nothing.
5 years?
Yeah.
Come on, y'all.
You're talking like a girl that's not emotionally mature.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Well, some interesting thoughts there. Hopefully that helps you out. I know. The worst thing that you always want to hear is like, have patience. No one's like, what is that?
Everybody hates patience.
I hate patience. No. But that sounds like that's where you need to go with this. All right. Ever got a situation you want to run past us? mail@kvjshow.com. Coming up here in a couple minutes time for another round of Share or Shock.
Oh, that's today?
Yeah.
You guys want to do that maybe Monday?
No. We got a bunch of questions. We're all ginned up over here.
Oh, yeah. Got some good stuff here.
If y'all shock me, you win.
Don't worry. The Miho's been collaborating. Oh, yeah. We're all turning against the bird today.
Sometimes it's easier, Kev, just to take a shock.
No, honestly, I tell you, that's why I kind of gave this out, because you just find out, like, how badly do you not want to answer this question?
And you guys, if you want, put the shocker up. Let's give the people something to watch. Just entertain the people. Put it up high.
Body?
Put it high up.
All right, bend over.
All right. All right, if Jaybird doesn't answer the questions, he gets a shock. A little Share a Shock is coming up next here on the KVJ show.
If you want to run away with me, I know a galaxy and I can take you for a ride. I had a premonition that we fell into a rhythm where the music don't stop for life. Glitter in the sky, glitter in my eyes, shining just the way you like. If you're feeling like you need a little bit of company, you met me at the perfect time. Yeah, I got you, moonlight,
energy, I see it's written in the stars. We can go wherever, so let's do it now or never, baby. Nothing's ever, ever too far. Glitter in the sky, glitter in our eyes, shining just the way we are. I feel like we're forever every time we get together, but whatever, let's get lost on Mars.
Share or shock? Jaybird is on the hot seat today. He's got three questions coming at him. And if he chooses not to answer, then he is going to get a shock from our electric shock collar that we have here.
I think to make it entertaining, you got to go really high on the shock machine.
All right.
Seriously, show the audience so they know we're not lying. It's that one button up there. Oh, Denny's!
Dang. Denny's already has it high.
Well, Denny's loves getting it high.
It says 10.
Okay. Well, I think that's as high as it will go.
Did you already put it up to 10? Oh, you did.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
Oh, crap.
I mean, the Miho is turned on the Miho.
How about that, huh?
I hate this bit.
It's not fun.
Oh, this bit wrecked my life. It's still wrecking my life.
Yeah. Well, because you have to turn up the shock machine to a 10 to make it worthy of to the audience. It's a tough bit.
Your family's going to hate you. You're going to say things that are going to haunt you for weeks.
Sometimes it's better to take the shock.
You do, yeah. You have to know that. And you have to just say, look, I can't answer this. I got to take a shock. And that's really the challenge is I think for the people asking the questions, if you get three shocks, then you did it right. That's really how you need to do it.
To shock the person, y'all win. That's a win for y'all.
It is kind of a battle because if you get the answer.
I mean, I don't know. Some of these, I kind of want the answer too. I'm drooling over the question number one that you sent, Kevin. Mm-hmm. I mean, you did a great job with these questions.
All right. Well, let's see. Let's see if I did do a great job with these questions or not.
You too, huh, Denny's?
First question for you, Jay Burton, share or shock? You just changed your phone number again. Who caused that and what did they do?
Okay, this is a layered question, if you got time.
Well, you just changed it yesterday.
I changed it a few days ago, and it's just now coming in to...
Because when you call me, it says Angela.
Yeah, when you change a phone, it may take a little bit of time to change, but yeah, I did change my phone number. There's a few reasons why. A lot of people have my number, and there's a few people that listen to the program that send just awful stuff. Even if you block them, they call from different numbers.
Oh, really?
They change from different numbers.
Yeah.
There is somebody I dated a long time ago that's single again. That's been kind of
who? Kevin said who caused that?
Mm-hmm. What was her name?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Her. I just have to get the first name.
Mm-hmm.
Her name is Kendra.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Okay. Not Kendra, my friend.
No.
Well, you would know that.
Yeah. Yeah. Just got to make sure.
Okay.
Yeah. And she's bad news. I just want nothing to do with it.
Okay. This girl drove you
to
change
the number.
What did
Kendra do?
She's her and her boyfriend are done, and he's kind of a psycho, and it's just nothing but drama. And we didn't even date that long.
Mm-hmm.
So it wasn't like
she got a taste of that pudding. It put her in a spell.
Yeah,
well, look, I'm just giving you guys the skinny.
Yeah,
but on top of that too, there is a few other people that they like to call. There's a stalker that we all know about.
Mm-hmm.
She's milling around.
You got a lot of bad elements. You got your old number. How long had you had that last number for?
I don't know. I have to look at the research.
I think you've gone through about 12 since I've known you.
At least.
Yeah.
And then there's also one, and I've told you, and I've given you guys the name. There's someone else who has my number who I really feel like is psychotic, and I just don't want them milling. It's time to go private for a little bit, kind of build up that.
Okay.
Right. So there was a kind of a culmination, a lot of things going on there.
Yeah, I'm satisfied with that. It was Kendra, and she has a psycho boyfriend. And
you ain't getting this no more, Kendra, so back off.
Yeah.
You're not getting no more Kendra.
It's a way to send that statement.
Is her real name Kendra?
I swear to you. Denny says I'm talking about.
Denny says he's telling the truth?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
I just don't bring it up because there's reasons why I don't bring things up, Virginia.
Okay.
But are you satisfied with that answer? Do you want more out of that?
No, that's good.
Are you not entertained?
That was good. I like getting the dirt.
Okay. How long has it been since you've gotten any and who was it with?
These are like three-part questions. I gotta sneak these questions in there.
That's a one-parter.
It's the who and when.
It's the who and when.
Who and when last time you did it? Name and time.
Days.
That's all we need.
Third base counts.
Days is starting the wheel.
We will shock you.
Who and when?
Give us a name. Give us a time. Give us a date. Give us a name. Give us a time. Give us a date.
Oh, what's he doing? He's pouring his water out. What, you don't want to conduct electricity?
He's doing a shot. He threw out his water in exchange for whiskey.
That's a good idea. You know, in fact, I think everybody who sits there in a hot seat, they need to do a few shots before they sit down because it loosens the lips a little bit.
Let me just take this down the hatch real quick.
Yeah, a little whiskey before your answer.
Salud.
Why not?
Salud.
Okay. Who and when? That's what we're looking for here. His bird has a little water chaser there.
That water's been there for a week.
Oh.
That was when we used to wash our hands.
And
out.
It wasn't ours.
And you're the eighth person I've seen drink out of it.
It's only there for washing your hands.
Who and when?
Take the shot. Take the shot.
Denny.
Denny. Oh, but can I talk to my consigliere over here?
Yeah. Yeah. Denny's going to let you know how much trouble this is going to cause in your life.
I got to ride the lightning on this one.
You taking the shot?
I'm taking the shot.
Yeah. All right.
Okay. All right. Very nice.
You did it, Riggy.
There we go. Okay. There's one.
I submit to thee.
Okay.
I submit to thee.
That's good.
All right.
All right. Hold on. Hold, because this ain't your mama's shock.
No, it's not. Make sure it's on that bone.
Or can we at least film this? Yeah. We got to film. All right, we got it. We got it. All right.
I can't film and run.
I get it. You.
Damn.
Okay.
So bitchy.
I'm scared. You guys are broken me down.
All okay. right. Uno, dos, tres, bailamos!
Oh, okay! Oh my god! Oh, it's bad!
That looked amazing. Oh, my. Are your pants on?
Oh, my God.
Did you pee your pants?
No.
Oh, wow.
I might have cracked it.
Oh, good Lord.
That is next level.
That's a stunner.
You got to try the 10.
Okay.
Ride the 10.
Yeah. You got to ride the 10.
Yeah, I usually need to drink a 12-pack of Schlitz to do that.
That's why I took that shot.
You don't do that, it's over.
And she definitely went back for a little extra. I saw
you. Yeah, I gave you a little. I just gave you what you give me, a heavy thumb. Big old meat hook.
Okay, Bird, your two questions done. You've answered one. You got shocked on the other. Third and final question here in share or shock. Virginia, do you want it? I don't want to hog them all.
See, okay, I like number two. I like number three.
Denny's.
Okay. I'll if you want, I'll let you pick.
We've exhausted number six. I mean, we could go there, but I know what he would say.
Well, just for giggles, this won't count. What is number six?
During the Virginia and Mariana feud.
Oh my gosh, really?
Right? Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Whose side were you on?
How about neither? They're both crazy.
You better say me.
Okay, Virginia, I'll let you pick the last question.
Oh my gosh, Kevin, the pressure.
Do you want Sweet Denny's to help? No, I don't know. I'll shut up.
What do you think about number two, Kevin?
Well, I've arranged my questions a little bit, so I don't have them in numerical order any longer.
Wow, you guys did some...
You pick it, Kevin. I can't handle the pressure. I'm going to mess it up.
Denny's, edit this 6-minute part out, please.
I'll cut this part out.
Kevin, I'm so sorry.
Yeah. In the kicker.
I wanted to ask, and I knew I'd get crap if it sucks.
Dog, it's on you. Hired her.
I know. You're right. It is on me. Okay, Bird, final question here.
Pick wisely, Mr. Ralston. I know. Go either way, couldn't it?
It's a good list.
Jay Bird, who did you think about the last time you tugged it?
Like a real person?
Yes.
Is that the one you liked, Virginia?
I like it.
You don't? I can tell.
No? Okay.
I will say that.
That one stand, Virginia, or should I withdraw that question?
Do you think there's a hotter?
I don't know. I don't know. I'm too close to it.
I mean, I'll answer that. Is that? But what are you saying? Are you saying like a regular person?
A real person.
Yeah,
it can't
regular,
be a celebrity.
Yes.
It's got to be somebody
that you've met
that we know.
Person you've met in your life. Who was it that was the star of your last highlight reel?
I'm not gonna, because I'm reading the comments and I'm sensitive to the audience. They don't want me to wiggle out of it. They want a good question.
It's me, isn't it?
It's not you. It's actually your husband, Panda. No. What are the stipulations on this one question?
This is a real person you have met that was the star of your last highlight reel while you were punching the clown.
Okay. I want to think about it for a second because I want to be honest. Because, I mean, masturbating all the time.
right.
Just everything's sticky at his house.
Who's of masturbation?
It's on the ceiling.
All right, Sinicky. Yeah. Don't go too far. Yeah. I always go too far. Let me see here. You guys have to know her, though.
Yeah, because, I mean, if it's somebody we don't know, you can just make up a name.
No, you're right. You're right. You're right. Mm-hmm. I'm trying to, I'm not trying to prolong the bit. I'm trying to think of someone you guys all know that it's going to be satisfying for the audience.
Yeah.
It would have to be, I'm not going to get hit with on Twitter, Jaybird sexualizing women, if I say her name out
no.
on Twitter.
I think you're allowed to fantasize.
You're allowed to fantasize. It's, yeah. They can't stop your mind.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Denny's doesn't know that person. All right, let me think. I guess that you guys know Andrea, the traffic slayer we used to work with.
Okay, all right.
Okay.
That's a good answer.
I'm so sorry.
She's very out there on social media.
But I mean, is that the answer you would want?
That's a good one.
That's a good one.
That's a good one. Yeah.
Okay.
Like that, yeah. That's a good one.
I'm sure she's so proud of her content.
Well, I'm uncomfortable answer because I
sure.
She's a nice person.
Oh, yeah.
I think she...
Oh, she's real nice.
No, yeah, she is. Oh, yeah, Colombian? Yeah.
Such a sweetie.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay.
Are you satisfied?
I am.
I'm very satisfied. Yeah. I think that was a solid answer. That was well worth the wait. Okay, Bird.
Look at you.
Am I done?
You're
three
done.
Three questions done. You answered two really tough questions, I think.
Okay.
And the one I think was probably smart that you got the shock on.
You got to take a shock sometimes.
Yes. Okay. All right. You can keep throwing them in here. A lot of people are suggesting questions. You can text them to us, 877-979-WRMF. If you got one for somebody on KBJ, or send us an email, mail@kbjshow.com.
Here's what's coming up on the Dirt of the Day. Dirt of the Day.
Well, this clip was a little too scandalous for the 7 o'clock dirt of the day. We're waiting till the kids get in school to play with you, to play for you what Amber Heard said yesterday about Johnny Depp assaulting her. You'll hear the clip coming up in your dirt.
Entertainment updates 5 minutes after every hour from the KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF. From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
Think Brightline is just a train? Now it's a way to beat the traffic and save on fuel. Brightline has flexible fares for as low as $10. Go city to city in 30 minutes and keep your tank on full. Book your next car-free, carefree trip at GoBrightline.com. Well, at the moment, no major incidents being reported on your roadways, 95 and the Turnpike, up to speed for the most part throughout Broward and Palm Beach counties. Traffic a service of Palm Beach Mitsubishi. I'm Suits, 379 WRMF.
Palm Beach Mitsubishi received a shipment of new 2022 Outlander Sports. Experience first-class luxury and a 10-year, 100,000-mile warranty to back it up. Stop in today for $1,000 off MSRP at Palm Beach Mitsubishi, across from the Palm Beach Airport, palmbeachmitsubishi.com.
Now through May 10th, join a clean and spacious Planet Fitness for $1 down and only $10 a month. With tons of equipment and free fitness training, it's the perfect place for everybody to work out.
Even me, Mr. I can't sleep at night, so I keep dozing off during the day.
Especially you, Snoozy. You'll rest easier and feel fit-tacular.
Wait, how did you get in here?
Join In Club or at planetfitness.com. $1 down, $10 a month, cancel anytime. Hurry, deal ends May 10th. See club for details.
It's the first day of the first grade, and she found a new best friend. It's a laid-back Sunday afternoon, you wish would never end.
The homemade taste of Bluebell and good friends gathered round. The good old days are being made right now.
When Bluebell takes milk chocolate ice cream and loads it with chocolate-coated peanut butter cups and peanut butter cookie dough pieces, you get chocolate peanut butter overload. Better by a country smile.
The good old days are being made right now.
The good old days are being made right now.
Look for Bluebell ice cream at all Target stores and all Super Target stores.
Greg, why are you listening to the walls with that stethoscope?
Shh, Hewlett man, I'm trying to hear if I have termites.
You know Hewlett offers a free healthy home termite inspection.
I'm sure they're just in there eating away. Now I need to have my house tented. I'll have to pack up, move out. Oh my.
Relax. Hewlett's no-tent termite service means no evacuation, no food removal, no pet boarding, and no stress. Guaranteed. Go to bugs.com. Unless you don't mind being eaten out of house and home.
I think those termites have eaten enough.
Just call Hewlett.
I always wanted to learn Spanish, but I never thought I'd have the time. Then I discovered Babbel.
Babbel's lessons are fun. They only take like 10 or 15 minutes, and in 3 weeks, presto, you're speaking another language, like magic.
I love that Babbel's lessons aren't just robots talking. They're voiced by native speakers, so you get the pronunciation just right.
If you want to learn a language, there's no faster, easier, better way than
Babbel.
Babbel.
Babbel. Go to Babbel.com to try for free. That's Babbel.com. Babbel.com.
What's for dinner? Burgers?
After last week, no thanks.
Avoiding foods due to fear of diarrhea, gas, bloating, stomach pain, or loose, oily stools? It may not be just stomach issues. It could be EPI, or exocrine pancreatic insufficiency. EPI can cause uncomfortable symptoms because it's a condition where the pancreas doesn't release enough digestive enzymes to break down food. But EPI can be managed. Use the symptom checker on identifyepi.com and talk to your doctor about your symptoms. That's identifyepi.com. Sponsored by AbbVie.
Let's plan on having concessions over there.
Mike is remodeling the old family drive-in movie theater.
Hey, go find Gavin. Tell him the sound team is here.
He'll need a new front-of-house cast and behind-the-scenes crew.
Hey, can we talk staffing real quick? I'm thinking at least 6 per shift.
Indeed can help him hire great people fast.
I need Indeed.
Indeed you do. Our hiring platform instantly connects you with quality candidates whose resumes on Indeed match your job description. Visit Indeed.com/credit and get $75 towards your first sponsored job. Terms and conditions apply.
Hi, I'm Sloan Smith from All Year Cooling. All Year Cooling has been keeping families in South Florida cool since 1973. We offer same-day service and installation 7 days a week. Getting a new air conditioner doesn't have to break the bank. Ask us about our special financing with no money down. Get a free in-home evaluation to lower your energy bill and stay cool. Call us today for a free estimate. 866-478-4094. That's 866-478-4094.
Spoil mom with Mother's Day brunch at Stringer's Tavern and Oyster Bar from 10 a.m. till 2 p.m. They'll have a beautiful Bloody Mary and Mimosa bar with classic brunch entrees. Visit stringerstavern.com for reservations, as reservations are welcome but not needed.
Honey, I think something bit me.
Maybe it's just a rash?
Oh no, could it be an allergic reaction?
You don't always know what's wrong. Just know that whatever it is, Baptist Health is here to take care of you. Because when you need care, there's no time for guessing games. We've got you covered with urgent care online or in person and emergency care. Go to baptisthealth.net/getcare now.
Hi, it's Nikki, and if you're a homeowner that could use some cash today, call MV Realty at 833-MV-PAY-ME and speak to one of their five-star real estate agents. They pay homeowners $400 to $5,000 for the chance to represent you if you decide to sell your home. You're never required to sell your home. You never pay back the money. This is not a loan. There's no credit check. To get your money, call 833-MV-PAY-ME. That's 833-MV-PAY-ME. Or go to whatsmybenefit.com.
And now a poem from Cumberland Farms.
Every Friday in May, my fountain drink is free at the Cumberland Farms store near me. Excludes frozen, limit is one. Small or large, just fill up and run.
Free fountain drink, small or large, on Fridays in May at Cumberland Farms. Send us your poem.
This is going to be an awesome weekend at the Palm Beach Kennel Club. It is a Kentucky Derby. It's fun. And they got a little dress-up event that Virginia's going to be hosting with a crazy derby hat contest at 3 p.m. tomorrow right there on the track.
Last year, we had about, 25 entries.
Oh,
I expect it to be bigger and better this year. Really, dress up those hats and come on out ready to impress.
Yeah, the Queen and I went out there and hung out on the track a couple weeks ago. We had so much fun. They had the barbecue out there, which is amazing. They've got food trucks that are going to be out there, and they're going to be doing live music again. Spread the Dub, one of the best party bands in South Florida, is going to be out there on Saturday.
Love that.
Yeah. And then on Sunday, they're doing something really awesome for Mother's Day. They got a brunch going on. It goes from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. They got an omelet station, Belgian waffles, snow crab legs, chicken piccata, lobster Newberg pasta, leg of lamb, roast pork loin. All those things are on the menu. You can go check it out at pbkennelclub.com. Plus, they're also doing a petting zoo and a fair right there on the track for the kids. So get all the information right now at pbkennelclub.com.
Call your legal team at Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE for a consultation.
From the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio, get up to an EPA estimated 50 miles per gallon at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
It's the KVJ
dirt of the day.
It's the KVJ
dirt of the day.
Virginia, take it away,
because you know we need that dirt of the day.
Well, there was some crazy testimony on the stand yesterday. Amber Heard continued to give her side of things, and she gave a crazy story about Johnny Depp yesterday, claiming that he violated her with a bottle.
Wow.
Wow is right.
Mm-hmm. Okay, is this clip two where we're going to get this bird?
Yes, it is.
I'm scared. I just married this man. I just married him.
And forgive me for asking this, but I need to just make sure the record's clear. You were penetrated up the vagina into the pubic bone, is that correct? With the bottle.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry.
I have to do this.
I am so sorry.
Johnny had the bottle inside of me and was shoving it inside of me over and over again.
Wow. Okay.
Ooh, yucky stuff. It continues, and then, of course, you know, his legal team can't wait to cross-examine her.
I think that's what a lot of people are waiting for, just to see what, because they got all these kind of side shots of the lawyers going, yes, we got her on this. I'm wondering what that means for their strategy on cross-examination.
Yeah, maybe they have her caught in lies
I don't know.
Stuff.
I'm just going on what the internet's saying, Kev.
Okay. Crazy stuff. All right. My gosh. In other news, Elon Musk is expected to serve as temporary CEO of Twitter for a few months now as he completes his $44 billion takeover. So, wow, he is moving full speed ahead.
Yeah.
Didn't people say that he wasn't going to be able to do that until a time period had passed, well, and the deal had been approved?
Yeah, you still have the closing and all that kind of stuff. I think you still have to deal with regulation approval and things like that, and they were talking about maybe 3 to 6 months. But I think this is just basically saying that when that does happen, there will be a likely period where he will be kind of taking over. And I saw something, too. If they get rid of the guy who's the current CEO of Twitter, if he moves in and does that, and it sounds like that's what he's going to do. I can't remember what it was. He gets like an $80 million payout or something like that. Yes, it was something like that. Like, can you imagine being rooting to being fired? I'd be going, please fire me. Please.
Release me.
I couldn't. It was somewhere around there.
Wow.
It's a ridiculous sum.
And finally here, it looks like A$AP Rocky is loving on Rihanna in his new video. The song contains lines about Chris Brown.
Allegedly, Virginia.
He kind of goes after him a little bit. And, Rihanna is pregnant with A$AP Rocky's baby.
They're saying there's a question mark behind it. They're going, is he going after him? You be the judge.
Okay.
I shared my clothes with my
for it. It's about Rihanna.
Yeah, it got by me. Yeah. In fact, if you're just even trying to understand like what he was saying and that whole account, it says, I don't beat my B, I need my B.
That saying, towards Chris Brown.
I mean, that does sound like a
diss.
Yeah.
A shot fired, if you will.
I don't beat my B, I need my B. Yeah. So. Yeah, I would say that's a shot fired.
And are you guys excited about the Game of Thrones prequel?
You know what? I'm going to give it a chance. I bet you any money they're going to come out with some good stuff because they're so sick of hearing how they blew it.
I watched the prequel trailer today, and I don't know what it was. I felt nothing. I was like, I don't care. I noted how I felt when I watched it, and it feels like it's a lot. You know, it feels like you're taking on a lot. I think I probably will wait. I don't think I'm going to jump on this anytime soon. I will see what happens with House of the Dragon. And then if people are like, it's a masterpiece, much better than the original, then I'll maybe sit down and have a massive binge-watching session.
Kev's a hype man. If the hype is there and it's justified, you'll go in and you'll watch it.
But it looks like more of the same. You know what I'm saying?
And just it's going to be.
Yeah,
it's
just with different characters. I'm like, I don't know.
Well,
seven seasons is a long time to watch a lot about dragons and medieval fighting. And
to Kevin's point, I got in Thrones a little bit late, so I was binge watching, and then I caught up to real time.
Yeah.
When you had a relationship with Game of Thrones, it was exhausting.
It was, yeah, and I think it wore me out.
It did. It wore a lot of people.
And I've not recovered, and so I don't know that I'm ready for this.
There are certain series that do wear a person out.
I'm still tired. I'm not fully recouped from original Game of Thrones.
And that's what's going on in your dirt.
Okay, coming up here in a couple of minutes, Virginia is encouraging someone to be fraudulent. I think she gave some illegal advice, but what a crazy day Virginia had that started with a collision. We'll hear everything that happened with Virginia's amazing Cinco de Mayo. Coming up here in just a second, we got a KBJ TV song poll going on as well. Maroon 5's Daylight not faring well in the single digits in votes. Then we have Avicii's Wake Me Up, 21% of the vote. Then Train's Hey Soul Sister got 32%. And the song you voted for, you want to hear with 38% of the vote, Outkast, Hey Ya.
1, 2, 3, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so. Thank God for mom and dad for sticking two together, 'cause we don't know.
makes something, what makes something, what makes something, what makes something. So why yo, are we so in denial when we know we're not happy here? Y'all don't wanna hear me, you just wanna dance.
Interesting Cinco de Mayo that ended with her tying one on last night at a nice little Mexican dinner. You said you found a great place in Tequesta, Virginia, and we got photos of you and the fam.
Yes.
Having a good time at dinner and get to see Rocco there cheering everybody with a beer in his hand.
What a natural. That picture looks so natural.
Yeah, it's pretty amazing. Just look at the whole thing. Your daughter Magnolia looks thrilled to be there.
Mm-hmm. Rocco didn't really drink the beer.
No, he did not. It was just for fun. That was a party, man. They know how to turn it up.
It looks like a really cool place.
Rancho Chico.
Rancho Chico. Got to check it out.
In Tequesta. If you like authentic.
Yeah, I do.
They bring it.
Yeah, that's how the Mexican queen rolls.
Yeah, I haven't been to an authentic Mexican restaurant in a minute. What was that one place we would always go to when I first got on the show and then it shut down? It was on Okeechobee, but we'd always go to
Amigos?
It. Amigos. Mm-hmm. Was that on Okeechobee Boulevard?
It is on Okeechobee near Military.
It closed down, though. It was a famous Mexican place.
Aledas. That was on Okeechobee near 95. Yeah,
that's
they tore that down.
That's
yeah, they had the parrot
one.
Outside, and it all fell down. It all went downhill because somebody stole the parrot, and then the place was never the same.
Damn.
Remember they had that parrot that was there? Yeah,
that place was a local legend.
Yeah, Aledas was amazing.
It was.
And I think what happened was the complex bought her out, and she was just of an age where she's like, I'm not going to fire this thing up again. And so... she went, but yeah, they had an amazing buffet for lunch. Lunch buffet was great.
First year on the show. We were always in that piece.
Yeah, it was good. It was very good. Yeah, I miss the latest, man. So Virginia was out yesterday, last night with the fam, but in the afternoon, you texted me and told me that you got into an accident. It sounded like you were just chilling in your car and somebody plowed into you.
Yeah, so I'm sitting in the parking lot at Brandsmart. I was going to bring this speaker back and
this speaker, man.
Freaking speaker.
This speaker.
Yeah, wow.
So I had gone in, the nicest customer service guy. He's like, yeah, you know, it's still covered under factory warranty because it hasn't been a year. I'm like, oh, perfect. Okay. Who do I call at the factory? He gives me the number. And so I'm sitting in my car in the parking lot. Car's on, but it's not moving. And I'm talking to customer service for the speaker company. And all of a sudden, my clock gets rocked and I feel like, whoa, what the hell just hit me? Mm-hmm. And I look behind me and there's a late model Camry like pulling back into a spot. And there's a lady like jumping out of the car and running over to me. And now I'm on the phone with customer service for the speaker company. I've just got my clock rocked, and now there's this lady running at me, so I'm like, oh my God, this is a lot.
Were you, you were parked in front of the store, were you in a parking spot?
Yes.
Wait, which one? You in the parking spot?
I was in a parking spot.
Okay, so you're legally correct.
I'm legally correct. I was not moving, I was not doing anything, I was parked in a real spot. And she was trying to park, and she accidentally plowed into the back of me.
Hard?
Dude, she hit me hard. I forget how jarring it is when you're in a car and you get hit. Mm. Like, it really is.
Yeah, no
she
doubt.
Hit me hard. So I jump out, and I tell the guy on the phone, I got to call you back, dude. This lady just hit me.
Wow.
So I jump out, and she's like immediately apologizing, and I believe she was from Haiti, and I caught something about it's not her car, it's not insured.
Was this a scam?
I don't know. I don't think so. I mean, I don't think she hit me on purpose.
What was she doing? Like, how do you hit a parked car?
She was trying to park, and I think it's not her car. She tells me that. It's not her car. It's somebody else's car. And she was trying to like straighten out in the spot, and I think she just flew it back too fast.
Okay.
So she's like, I can't, we can't call the police, please. She starts crying.
Yeah.
And she's like, please, don't call the police, please. We gotta, my friend will be so upset. I can't tell my friend. I'm like, well, your friend's gonna see the damage.
Right. You can't tell your friend.
It was very weird.
Well, you took it to a body shop?
Yeah.
I took a little audio of it because I knew nobody would believe me. And
I believe you.
Here she is, like, she starts crying.
You believe her, Kath?
I do.
She starts evoking the name of God.
Yeah, okay.
If it's my car, I don't have enough of them to call my insurance, but it's not my car.
Well, I'll tell them please, she was driving
please,
it.
Please, God will help you, family. God will help you. Please. Keep me favor, please. I'm begging you so much.
But isn't your friend going to be mad about your damage? Look at your damage. Your friend's going to be mad.
Even she knows I will come to my life in order to give her more money. Please, I beg you.
All right.
I beg you.
No worries. Take care.
Wow, okay.
Well, she got you.
She got me.
You submitted.
I was just like, I can't.
What was she saying? Don't call it in?
Don't call it in. God will bless you. Please, I beg of you. God will bless you. God will bless you. And she's crying. And I'm like, all right, she definitely knows how to get to me.
Well, so do you feel any of God's blessings yet?
I mean, Cinco de Mayo was kind of awesome.
God blessed you with tequila.
God did bless me with amazing Cinco de Mayo.
Virginia handles car accidents just like I do. I'm like, oh my gosh, there's crying and there's paperwork. All right, bye.
Yeah.
God is actually blessing you right now because I don't want to deal with this. And I did have damage, but I didn't have nearly as much damage as she had. Her whole back, like, quarter panel was all bent and cockeyed.
Yeah, it's weird when some of this stuff happens. Someone smacked my Jeep in the parking lot here, and we thought she was trying to get out of it. And then the security guard saw her, and then they was confronted. And after talking and just with the paperwork and then the... I just said it's all good.
This is a tough situation because I don't know that I would have done anything different. I know what I should be doing, and the right thing should be you call the police, you handle it the right way,
she
and you do that kind of stuff.
She did not want me to call the law, and that was a big thing. And then I started thinking, oh my gosh, is this poor woman from Haiti? Maybe she's not here legally.
Right, yeah.
Like, I'm going to be the one that turns her in.
That's all going through my life, that I'm wrecking a family and a life and all that. And look, I don't want to get into the weeds
Then you get out of the car, you walk to the store, and you see her playing the fake violin in front of Publix.
Yeah.
I the right thing to do when it got people involved, I would have handled it the same exact way you did. I just, It was a lot, especially if there wasn't that. Was there that much damage?
I have a little damage, and it's a damn BMW, so I'm sure it's going to cost me. It looks about $1,500, so that's a kick in the pants. But I don't want to be the reason that this woman gets like in trouble, and then that's bad karma.
So
I'd rather pay to fix my own damage and just walk away from bad karma and ruining her life.
Okay, so this means where it's left now, you're going to, whatever damage you have, you're going to have to pay for yourself?
Yes, because I'm not going to put the, Panda pays our car insurance. So Panda pay, we split the bills, and some things he pays, some things I pay. He pays the car insurance. If I go through my insurance, it's going to raise the premiums, and then I'm putting this on Panda.
Your girl Toph in the chat room says, y'all are soft. And let me disagree with Toph for a second. It's not that I'm soft. I'm impatient. I don't want to deal with all this crap. And I know I'm wrong. As the adults, of course, you got to call the insurance and all that stuff. But I would have handled just like Virginia.
Yeah.
And we're in the minority, by the way. You know that.
And that's fine. I don't mind being the minority. I sleep at night. And I don't want to worry about this woman. And what happens to her when I get her in trouble? I can't sleep thinking about that.
Right. That's what would play through my mind. And man, I would be so torn because I know really you need to do this. And you could be on the hook for who knows how much it'll cost to fix your car. Somebody said that I got rear-ended and I only had a tiny little scrape, but I had the sensor lights and they kept coming on. So I had to get it fixed and it cost over $2,000. So something that may not look major might cost a good bit of money.
Look, I get it. I thought about all of that. I did not make a rash decision. I was there with her for a minute. You only heard 38 seconds of it, but the whole video that I took was a minute and a half.
No, Virginia, you handled everything wrong, and the reason why I know that is because people online are telling you that.
And that's why this bitch don't read the comments.
Someone did have a good point. She shouldn't be driving.
She should not be driving, and that's something else I thought about.
No, I was talking about you.
Oh, me? I was parked.
I'm just kidding. Come on. I'm just joking.
What if she didn't have a license?
She probably didn't have a license or insurance, and she's rogue.
And it's not her car.
Of course she doesn't want you to call. Were those crocodiles? Did you see some tears?
I did.
Okay.
Unlike Amber Heard on the stand, this woman actually had tears.
Well, somebody texted in and said, immigration doesn't take you away because of a car accident.
Well, I didn't know that.
Okay, yeah. That's
I'm not calling the popo on her. I'm not doing that.
Okay.
Dude, people are going against me in our opinion, and I'd be the same way.
Somebody else texted and said, this is a total scam, Virginia. It happened to me when I got bumped in the rear end, sent her a couple years back in Miami, and they begged and pleaded for me not to call the cops, saying all sorts of things about them not being your car. About 6 months later, I received a summons in the mail from a lawyer talking about their injury for their back and neck and that I would need to pay them.
Well, I've got her license plate and everything. I've got the whole entire thing on video. So if she'd like to get a lawyer and come for me, strap on. I'm ready.
Okay, yeah.
I'm not scared of her. I have the best personal injury attorney in town, Michael Steinger.
Or Pennington, Denny's, and Pennington.
I would not be scared of a lawsuit from her. I have video evidence of how everything went down.
It does sound scammy, though, doesn't it?
Well, what's Park the call? Scam?
I don't know. I saw people talking about scams. And
then she's going to hit me up for paying for her back?
What Kevin's saying.
Well, all this is on video. I have the whole thing on video. And I have her license plate. And I have her.
Okay.
We also have J-Rock available.
Yeah.
Commercials.
J-Rock.
He don't stop.
We have so many personal attorneys that would be happy to take this case.
And let me introduce you to another personal attorney that we know, Drew Ralston. And yeah, we'll fly his ass down from Ohio.
He can't practice law in Florida.
Well, can a boy dream?
But he would like a free trip.
Yeah, he could just hang out.
He's going to take the free trip and then tell you he can't practice.
Hey, Bird, thanks for the trip, but I can't practice law in Florida.
And I'd be just as tickled pink if he's just here to chill.
You would. You would love that.
Okay, yeah. No, I think for anybody who might wind up in this situation, where it would tug on your heart because you'd think, am I breaking up a family? What the heck am I doing here? Is this really such a big deal? And in the moment when you're just trying to put all this together and process it, you may say, I'm going to walk away. And are you really going to destroy your own life if you do?
And keep in mind, too, everyone always knows what to do in every situation when they're sitting someone tell a story, not in the moment.
Well, that's why I like to hear these now, so that this era does have to be going, I remember we talked about this on the show, and I'm like, yeah, you know, I feel for you, but unfortunately, I'm going to have to do this the right way. Because if not, yeah, I could really be bad for me. And then I'm sure my wife would be like, what the heck were you doing?
Call me old fashioned. I don't like sticking around for an accident.
I don't either. I mean, I'm on a very tight schedule. I got a first grader arriving. I can't play with you in the parking lot.
I mean, again, it depends on what happens. If it's something that happened to me where they smacked my Jeep, but nothing, like everything was fine. I had a little paint damage.
That's all it is. It's a little paint damage.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay. All right. Well, interesting stuff. Many people in the chat room are saying they would handle it a different way, but
what,
you know, everybody's got their own thing. So, yeah.
Look, I'm sure people think I did it wrong. I don't care.
Yeah.
Because I thought
it
through. I stood there and I really thought it through. I did not make a rash decision.
Oh.
And I'm fine with my decision. I wouldn't change anything, even, you know, almost 24 hours later.
Doug, okay. You know I love the chat room, but they're always bitching about something.
Okay.
Hate is gonna hate.
All right, coming up here in a couple of minutes, time for another round of Producer Denny's Knows When You're High. We need our Wake and Bakers and people that would like to try to make Denny's think that they are high, even though they're not. Call us up right now, 877-979-WRMF, 877-979-9763.
From the WRMF Anna Jar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anna Jar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
Think Brightline is just a train? Now it's a way to beat the traffic and save on fuel. Brightline has flexible fares for as low as $10. Go city to city in 30 minutes and keep your tank on full. Book your next car-free, carefree trip at GoBrightline.com. Well, at the moment, no major incidents being reported on your roadways, 95 and the Turnpike, up to speed for the most part throughout Broward and Palm Beach counties. Traffic a service of Palm Beach Mitsubishi. I'm Suits 379 WRMF.
Hi, it's Jack, sales manager at Palm Beach Mitsubishi. New vehicles are hard to come by. But here at Palm Beach Mitsubishi, yes, we have inventory, and yes, we'll save you money. Cha-ching. That's Palm Beach Mitsubishi, across from the Palm Beach Airport. PalmBeachMitsubishi.com.
Racetrack gas pump thought number 4. Because waiting for your tank to fill up is the perfect time to think about,
what if I could have a cookout in my car? That way, I could have a barbecue pulled pork sandwich and barbecue chicken pizza, all slathered in sweet baby Ray's. I'll call it a carbecue.
With flavor this good, call it whatever you want. Try Racetrack's new barbecue pulled pork sandwich and chicken pizza, both made with sweet baby Ray's. Available for a limited time at participating locations. Racetrack, whatever gets you going.
Welcome back to Bug Talk with Greg. My guest is the Hewlett Man. Caller, you're on the air.
I've got an ant problem.
Well, I got a crazy ant. If I told you what she did at our last family reunion.
No, I have ants in my house.
Don't worry, ma'am. Hewlett's extermination barrier creates a defense around your home that keeps those ants out. Our family-friendly treatment also keeps out roaches, fleas, and spiders.
Ooh, spiders.
And it's pet-friendly. Visit Hewlett at bugs.com for more.
Another problem solved on Bug Talk.
Yeah, right. Just call Hewlett.
Just call Hewlett.
At the Aqua Plastic Surgery Center, they want you to be in the best hands possible. And that's why their team has been carefully handpicked and selected. Everybody's on the same page. I love the Aqua Plastic Surgery team. They listen and they care. They are experienced. If you've got anything holding you back physically from being your happy self, go see the team at Aqua Plastic Surgery. Dr. Rankin, Dr. Deb, Dr. Bauermeister, Crystal, who does all the injectables, they're all on the same page. They listen and they care. With offices in Jupiter, Fort Lauderdale, and Miami, go read the real patient reviews. Go see the before and after pictures, and you'll know when you meet them that you're in the right place. AquaPlasticSurgery.com.
Nurse, talk to me.
Doctor, the patient has been complaining about serious pains to his wallet.
Sir, can you hear me? When does the pain occur?
Every time I fill up my gas tank.
Have you been diagnosed with pain at the pump? Get the relief you need at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach.
Buy a Kia. Greenway Kia. Call 800-NEW-KIA. Greenway Kia.
right now. Get up to $6,000 over Kelley Blue Book fair market value for any trade at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. So you can drive home your fuel-efficient new Kia today with up to an EPA estimated 50 miles per gallon. Shop our large selection of new Kias online, including the hot new fully electric EV6 and the completely new 2023 Kia Sportage. Worried about your credit? Forget it. Get pre-qualified before you buy at GreenwayKiaWestPalmBeach.com. Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. Call 800-NEW-KIAS. Online 24/7 at GreenwayKiaWestPalmBeach.com. Credit affects down payment and approval terms. Negative equity refinanced.
Buy a Kia. Call 800-NEW-KIAS.
Ow! Cut yourself cooking? Break a bone boating? Right about now. You need MD Now. Our physician-led team can treat a variety of injuries. Walk in for superior health care 365 days a year. No appointment necessary. Learn more at mdnow.com.
We all agree that the best part of living in Florida is enjoying year-round outdoor living. Constantly using bug spray repellents and fogging are just a quick fix to keeping mosquitoes and no-see-ums away. Swat Mosquito Systems is a permanent solution and the best at keeping those pesky unwanted guests away with their fully automated mosquito misting systems. Swat Mosquito Systems is here to help you take back your backyard. Visit SWATMosquitoSystems.com to learn about our permanently installed systems. That's SWATMosquitoSystems.com.
Babe!
Yes, honey?
We really need a date night. Can you Google Red Light Palm Beach? I heard it's amazing.
Red Light Palm Beach offers a jazz-infused culinary experience that features an intimate atmosphere with live music, craft food, and drink creations. Red Light is reservation only, with limited seating available. The only way to enter is by knowing the secret code. To get your secret code, go to redlightpb.com and make your reservation today.
The best compliment to me is like, wow, you're really holding it together. Or somebody finds out how old you are and they're like, well, there's no way. Now, maybe they're lying to you, but man, it feels good either way. And one of the ways that you can get that kind of reaction from people is checking out Wellington Anti-Aging. They got everything you need to age the best way possible. If you're getting those wrinkles or the age spots, man, that really does age you. They got something called the Morpheus system that will get rid of both of those. But you'll look naturally younger because what it does is it stimulates the collagen in your face, and so it fills in the lines and wrinkles that way. The age spots, when they're done, your skin is going to look a lot younger. It also will help you get rid of those pockets of fat that will kind of age in. Maybe you got the weird stuff on your arms, or maybe it's your butt, or for me, it's around my stomach. Morpheus system will break up the fat, flush it through your body, but then mold and sculpt the skin because you don't have the same kind of elasticity as you get older. So if you want to look and feel your best, Wellington Anti-Aging does it all, including hormone replacement therapy. Find them online today at WellingtonAntiAging.com.
Get ready for sunnier days with a Sunrise Batch iced coffee from Dunkin'. A bright and balanced iced coffee made from a blend of beans sourced from Kenya and Latin America to brighten every day a little more. Do more with Dunkin' Sunrise Batch Iced Coffee. Enjoy a medium for $2. America runs on Dunkin'. Participation may vary, limited time offer.
It's Stringer's 1 year birthday. On Tuesday, May 10th, Stringer's Tavern and Oyster Bar is celebrating with buy one, get one free oysters. Happy hour from 3 p.m. till 6 p.m. Live music starting at 6 and entrees served with a free dessert. For reservations and menu information, visit stringerstavern.com.
Did you get your drink on yesterday at Cinco de Mayo like I did? Oh my gosh, I had so much fun. I ate all the chips and salsa, and I'm paying for it today. I feel bloated, but you know what will make me feel not bloated? Squeezed.com juice cleanses. They taste great. They bring them right to your doorstep. They're cold and fresh and delicious, and they really do work. I lost 9 pounds when I did it for 5.5 days. Squeezed.com juice cleanses. They work.
Do you need legal help? Call Anna Jar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE.
South Florida weather is 15 seconds away from the H. Gregg West Palm Beach Weather Center.
Get more mileage out of your tax refund. HGregg.com will make your car investment go further by saving you more on your dream car and paying more for your trade-in. Shop at HGregg.com this month where the values match your own. Visit HGregg.com on Military Trail as these savings will go on all month long.
Your WPTV First Alert forecast calls for temperatures this morning in the low to mid-70s with the potential for some fog for the morning commute. This afternoon, highs in the low 90s with a 30% chance for those afternoon to evening showers and thunderstorms. I'm WPTV First Alert meteorologist Katya Hall for 97.9 WRMF.
This report is sponsored by Dairy Queen. Hey, DQ fans, make this Mother's Day one to remember with the DQ cake. Treat her to a fudge and crunch center and DQ soft serve because she deserves it. And so do you. Get yours today, only at DQ. Happy tastes good.
What's hot now on the KVJ show?
Getting in that vibe for a little vacation? Well, we got it for you. A trip to Jamaica to the Sandals Ochi Beach Resort. It is luxury included. Leave the wallet in the room. You don't need cash when you're going around. Food, drink. Yep, just walk up and they'll give it to you. 4 days, 3 nights of that kind of fun. And we'll get you there courtesy of American Airlines. You can jump online at WRMF.com or just download our very free WRMF app to join in and win.
Get the info on everything that's going on with us at KVJ. Show.com.
He's producer Denny's, and he knows when you're high. He's producer Denny's, and he's one hell of a guy.
All right, let's see if he's got his mojo here today. Denny's with some questions and ready to go to see if he can figure out who is high and who is not. We're going to start off here with Justin in Green Acres. Hello, Justin.
Good morning, KVJ. How are you doing this Friday?
Great. How you doing?
I can't complain. It's Friday. It's the end of the week. Birthday's on Monday. Going to have a great weekend.
Ooh, nice.
Happy early birthday.
Yeah. All right. Well, here's what we got for you. A couple questions Denny's going to ask you, and he's going to try to dial in to how you're answering these questions and how you sound, and he will be able to determine if you are actually high or not. Denny's, what questions do you have here for Justin?
All right, Justin, which Looney Tune character do you think gets the drunkest at parties?
I'm going to say the Roadrunner.
Roadrunner also.
He's always roadrunning to different parties getting drunk.
He also does cocaine with his alcohol. There's no way that's
he likes to mix.
Yeah, that's what I was. I think he's more into drugs. I think Yosemite Sam.
Oh my gosh, he gets so drunk,
angry,
ranting about the old days,
lives in the past.
Yeah, he's always in the saloon.
Let's see here. Second question: if you were a vampire hunter, where do you think is the best place to hunt vampires?
Maybe probably like in the woods in North Carolina, I'm gonna go with that.
Vampires, woods in North Carolina.
I'd say like nightclubs.
Yeah, respectable street on Clematis.
I mean, I've seen vampires out there.
Yeah, no doubt. Yeah,
I think they do have vampires.
I've seen vampires at respectable.
I think vampires drink free midnight to 2.
Yeah.
They love Bloody Marys.
They do. All right, let's see. Final question for you. All right, this will be a Mary F. Kill.
Oh.
Shrek, Fiona, and Donkey.
Shrek, Fiona, and Donkey.
Shrek, Fiona, and Donkey. Damn, that's going to be hard. I'm gonna marry the Donkey.
Okay.
Okay. I'm going to F Fiona.
Yeah.
And then I'm trying to kill Shrek because you can't have any of them.
Wow.
Okay.
Damn. All right. I mean, there's no right answers.
Yeah.
You're right, Danny. What do you think?
Yeah, that was a tough one.
Okay. All right, what are you feeling about with Justin here? You getting a vibe, Denny's?
I mean, I am getting a little bit of a high vibe from him.
Oh, you are? Okay. So is that going to be your answer here then? You think Justin's high?
I'm leaning high. He's very soft-spoken.
Yeah.
Soft-spoken high?
Like, yeah, kind of.
Understated high.
Rocky Mountain high.
Maybe he's holding
it
in.
But high nonetheless.
Could be holding it in.
Okay.
I think I'm gonna stick with my gut. I think I'm going to land on. I think he's high.
Going to land on. You think Justin is high. Justin, are you high?
Yeah, man. That guy's good. I'm high, too.
I can feel it.
You can just, he has an essence.
He had a high essence to it.
Yeah.
But he was trying to sound very like normal.
Yeah. Yes.
He nails it.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Danny's just good.
I was trying my best, but this guy, you cannot trick him.
No, he's good. He has a superpower. He really does.
Somebody just stopped me in Publix the other day.
Did they say, am I high?
Yeah, yeah. They did.
They go, thank you for
shopping. I didn't answer, but I think they were.
It was the cashier.
Yeah.
Okay, we got Donald on here from Palm Beach Shores. Hello, Donald.
Yes, hello. We love them. We love them. We love them. We love the KBJ show.
Oh, it's gonna sound the opposite.
It comes a song.
I like that.
I like that. It comes a song.
I didn't want to throw in the compliment of jingles. It would have taken too long.
Okay.
Good morning, KBJ.
Good morning.
Can we add drunk to this?
You sound like a bag of fun.
I love you.
Yeah. Okay. All right. Here we go. Denny's got some questions. You're going to try to figure out if you're high or not. What you got for Donald?
All right. First question, Donald. Which Star Wars character do you think has the worst farts?
Yes. Take you to him, I will. I would say it was Yoda.
Wow. Oh. I disagree, man. It's definitely Jabba the Hutt.
Oh, yeah.
Muddy slime hole, my oldest is. He lives in a swamp. That's the worst farts.
Okay. Yeah, swamp farts.
You bring up great points. I don't think Wookiee farts are probably anything great.
No.
Right,
that's not walking the park.
Luke drinking, blue milk.
Yeah.
That can't be good either.
Okay. Next question here, Dennis.
Let's see. Next question. If you were raised by animals, which animal family would you want to be raised by?
Lions.
Really?
Lion. Okay.
I mean, that's a good one. Yeah, I never would have thought of that.
Pride.
King of the jungle.
Yeah, pride of lion.
Yeah, the protector. Bathing. Yeah.
I'd love it to be manatees. I'm just not a strong swimmer.
That would be a tough life.
Yeah.
You got to stay in the shallows.
Yeah. Hey, guys, wait for me. Oh, I can't go. Never.
All right, final question here for you. How many hot dogs do you think you could juggle? Throw in a rotation.
One, two, maybe.
Are they in the bun or bunless?
They are cold out of the package.
Okay.
Yeah, I would say three max.
Three.
A lot of beer.
Four.
Yeah, three.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Okay. All right, Denny's. What do you think here about Donald? You getting a high vibe? High or not?
It's tough. I'm getting a vibe from him. I don't know.
But is it a high vibe?
Yeah, is it a high vibe? Is he over the top trying to be tricky?
Yeah.
There's a lot of juggling hot dogs literature on the
internet.
That's
how I got the idea.
My goodness.
I think that's kind of the TikTok we need to make.
Okay.
Oh, man, is he putting it on? It feels kind of like he's putting it on.
An act, if you will.
An act, if you will.
Not buying it. So you're going with not high?
But, I mean, he could be high just making it a little over the top. Ugh, I feel slightly like he's putting on an act.
So you're going to go not high. Donald, are you high or not?
I am not.
Oh, you're doing the act.
Wow, Denny's unbelievable. Another amazing round. Two for two, baby.
Sniffing them out.
Wow.
You're having your best season yet.
It really is. It's just always stunning to me. It blows my mind.
It's so hard to fool.
He is. Donald, that was a good act, and thanks for the music. We appreciate it.
Yeah. Have a good day, guys.
Okay.
You too.
Donald, man. Yeah. He's crazy. All right. Coming up here in just a couple of minutes. Got to watch out. We got sharks in the waters and hanging from the ceilings. And what about hunting gators? Virginia talked about that yesterday. I'll give you the details in the Whacked Out News next.
Ooh. lip gloss, hickey sweet pumpkin spice.
Talking about this yesterday, caused a little bit of a debate. What is going on with gator hunting? Are they expanding the hours? Are they not? What is the real story on this?
Kicking up this fight again, huh? All right, let's go. Well, put up your dukes.
I just wanted to put it to bed here. From August 15th to November 1st, Florida residents will be allowed to hunt alligators 24/7.
Yeehaw!
New Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission guidelines have extended hunting hours during alligator season to 24 hours a day, giving hunters with permits 7 extra hours of daylight. Now, under the previous regulations, alligator hunting was only allowed from 5 p.m. to 10 a.m.
Which is tough.
Yeah. Thank you, Kevin, for cleaning that up, because yesterday was a buffet of wrong.
Yes.
I said 24 hours a day.
Waffing.
Where was it wrong?
Dog. Can we get that audio, please? I want to get the direct quote Virginia said.
You were more fun when you had your pants off. Will you take your pants back off again?
All right. Don't have to ask him twice. Hello.
No, so let's get this.
I like my sex symbols quiet and more naked. Today is pants off day.
I can help you out with half of that.
Mm-hmm. Well, it was quite a photo I saw online today of a gigantic dead shark hanging from the rafters outside of Ponte Vedra High School in Jacksonville.
Oh.
There's a group of students that hung the dead fish Wednesday night after gutting it and storing it in a freezer. Now, the mascot for Ponte Vedra High School is a shark, so the administrators think, okay, this is just a senior prank. It's that time of year. So, but it definitely got the attention of a lot of people.
Yeesh.
And to let you know that the sharks are not happy about it, they have been seen congregating by sandbars in Tampa just waiting to attack.
Authorities they heard what y'all did to one of their own.
They did. They're like, wait, what did they do to Timmy? Authorities have warned beachgoers to exercise caution. The sharks are likely blacktip and can grow to more than 6 feet long. Just for the record, there have been 23 blacktip shark attacks in Florida since 2006. None of them were fatal, but the sharks have promised to try harder.
Sharks are like, all right.
Yeah.
We'll get after it.
We saw what you did to one of our own. Don't worry. There's a Pinellas County Sheriff's deputy that ran over a woman while she was sunbathing at St. Pete Beach.
Oh, damn.
the front left tire of his SUV drove over her right side from the mid to upper back area.
He didn't see her?
I guess not. I think he got a 911 call, and they're like going, go get him, Tommy. He's like, all right, bye. Oh, hey, yeah, that 911, by the way, I got another call here.
Another 911?
Yeah. Yeah, I just added another one.
Oh,
she
damn.
Was rushed to the hospital, but is expected to survive. So, yeah, I always kind of wonder. It's one of those weird things. How much does it hurt to get run over on the beach compared to on concrete? It's got to be a lot better, right? Not that it's still a picnic, but I think you would definitely want to be run over while on the beach because it pushes you into the sand. See what I'm saying?
Yeah, I do. I see what you're saying.
Not that you want either, but I think the beach is definitely the place to be run over.
For pure scientific purposes, I'd like to do both.
Okay.
Come back with an answer.
Okay. All right, we'll do the beach first because you're probably not going to survive the road. Boy, this is scary and crazy, too. Got my attention. Amazing photo of a blown-up toilet. It's in Oklahoma at an apartment where people had not yet moved into. And it was during a lightning thunderstorm where a bolt slipped through a vent and presumably followed either metal or water or both to the toilet.
Whoa.
And it blew the porcelain throne to pieces.
So that's possible?
It is possible.
I mean, that would kill you. Can you die by death by
You would
butt
be
cut?
Massively mangled. If you see the photo of this toilet, it is dark and charred, and it is blown to bits. And I was like, good heavens, if you were sitting on that thing. First of all, can you just imagine? You'd be like going, I didn't think I had to go that bad. If you got struck by lightning while sitting on the commode.
Wow.
I mean, just unbelievable.
You feel like the world and the universe, everything that made everything is against you.
Hey, you better get right with God.
Yeah. Look at that toilet if you're watching KBJ TV at kbjshow.tv. That's what that lightning bolt did to that commode.
It's charred.
Yeah, I told you, yeah. Crazy, right?
Oh, my god!
How messed up would you be if that happened?
Still better than the one we had in Lake Park.
That's tough, yeah. Can you imagine you just walked in there and you're going, all right, who's the last person in here? What did you eat? The CDC is saying to avoid water indoors during lightning storms like bathing or washing dishes.
Wow.
Because, yeah, it can conduct electricity through the pipes and the water. So be careful on that. Well, a couple crazy things happening on flights. Transportation Security Administration agents found a stash of 23 weapons in a man's carry-on bag trying to get into Ronald Reagan International.
That's alarming.
23. He had long blades, daggers, disposable scalpels, martial arts throwing knives, brass knuckles.
Hey, man, I just really love weapons.
Jeez. And here's the crazy thing. If he would have just checked his bag, it would have gotten through. But because he tried to take it through the conveyor belt, they gave him a citation.
There are people out there that do have a ton of weapons. They just love weapons. They're not murderers, obviously.
Yet.
Yeah.
Just one bad day.
Are you alarmed if all of a sudden Panda is really into knives?
Yeah.
And he's sharpening them on the couch?
I'm the only one who's into knives in our family.
Okay.
I hold the knife title.
Another crazy thing on a flight here, this time in Chicago. There's a guy on a United flight that they were just taxiing after landing, and apparently he really wanted to go because he got out on the plane wing and hit that chute and boom and took off, slid down the wing and onto the airfield and took off running. But that United's ground crew, they're fast. They all run a 4.340 if you didn't know.
Really?
Yeah. No. Yeah.
Do they train people?
They recruit from the Bears. Yeah. That's what it is. And they love tackling him. Police took him into custody. He's been arrested. But, dude, I mean, just give it 10 more minutes, man. Federal agents arrested a drug dealer in Detroit who installed a weed vending machine on the side of his house.
He said he was making so much money per day. Imagine that.
It's just crazy stuff.
Yeah, I have to say the brazenness of it was shocking. What we were hearing, the estimates were about $2,000 a day.
What?
Entrepreneurial at its best. Unfortunately, it's just things you can't do.
$2,000 a day, and he said this thing was up and running for 4 years.
Whoa.
I mean, what?
4 years before he got popped? That's a long run.
It's a long run. It's a healthy run.
That's crazy.
You can move mountains with that run, Virginia.
Yeah, you can.
When they looked further in the house, they found 18 firearms, dozen rounds of ammunition, and pounds and pounds of suspected marijuana.
But think about it. For 4 years, were you really sleeping good? Were you all ever relaxed?
You can't believe you got away with it for this long. And then I think there becomes a period where you're just like, well, I guess they're never going to get me.
It's kind of like The Sopranos. Mm. I won't talk about it. I've been talking a lot about that lately. I'm sorry.
How about this for a find and some easy money? Laura Young, an antiques dealer from Austin. She was out just kind of looking around at stuff, and she went into a Goodwill in Texas, and she saw this like bust, looked like something that would be Roman. And she's like, you know, that's worth $35. So she got it and then had it analyzed. Turns out it's over 2,000 years old, and it's actually from Italy.
Wow.
It's a 52-pound Roman bust that had originally been brought to the U.S. from a soldier that had served in Italy during World War II.
And it was at Goodwill?
It was at Goodwill for $35.
You hear stories like this a lot, especially with the Goodwill. Yeah, I found some weird. I found an old 1981 play program in one of the coats.
A playbill?
Yeah. Yeah, it was very bizarre. It's from the early 80s.
Huh.
So I guess they don't clean the suits?
No, they do not.
Man, yeah.
It had the essence of a dead man.
Yeah. All right.
Maybe he died at the play.
Yeah.
Dang.
And there's your whacked out news coming up here. We got our own round. Denny's just put one of our contestants for Denny's Knows When You're High through F. Mary Kill. We'll answer that and a couple others. I'm very curious what you're going to say about Shrek, Fiona, or Donkey. Coming up next.
From the WRMF Anajar and Levine Accident Attorneys Traffic Center. If you've been in an accident, call the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733.
Think Brightline is just a train? Now it's a way to beat the traffic and save on fuel. Brightline has flexible fares for as low as $10. Go city to city in 30 minutes and keep your tank on full. Book your next car-free, carefree trip at GoBrightline.com. We have a multi-vehicle accident causing heavy delays on 95 southbound. This is right in the area of Sunrise Boulevard. Look for two right lanes blocked as a result of this crash. Traffic service of Palm Beach Mitsubishi. I'm Suits, 979 WRMF.
The brand new Palm Beach Mitsubishi is the local leader in customer service with the best selection of fully reconditioned pre-owned cars, trucks, vans, and SUVs. Palm Beach Mitsubishi, across from the Palm Beach Airport, palmbeachmitsubishi.com.
My Friday nights, usually spent out. But since my friends got Xfinity Internet, Friday nights in are where it's at. Because Xfinity has supersonic Wi-Fi faster than a gig to power a house full of devices all at once. We got our show streaming, playlist bumping, and games galore. Now that's unbeatable internet for every great night in. Come on, y'all. The coasters aren't just for decoration.
Learn more about supersonic Wi-Fi from Xfinity or get started with 50 megabits per second internet for $25 a month for 12 months with a one-year contract. Go to Xfinity.com, call 1-800-XFINITY, or visit a store today to learn more. Requires paperless billing and auto pay with stored bank account. Ends 5/8/22. Restrictions apply. New Connect internet customers only. Equipment, taxes and fees extra and subject to change. After term, regular rates apply. Gig Wi-Fi requires gig internet and X-Fi gateway. Actual speeds vary.
I am attorney Jonathan Levy, board certified in civil trial law by the Florida Bar. At Rosenthal Levy Simon & Sosa, we have been fighting for the injured for over 35 years in West Palm Beach and Port St. Lucie. If you have been in a car accident, had a slip and fall, or been injured at work, we will fight to help you. RosenthalLevy.com.
Nurse, talk to me.
Doctor, the patient has been complaining about serious pains to his wallet.
Sir, can you hear me? When does the pain occur?
Every time I fill up my gas tank.
Have you been diagnosed with pain at the pump? Get the relief you need at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach.
Buy a Kia, Greenway Kia. Call 800-NEW-KIA, Greenway Kia.
Right now, get up to $6,000 over Kelley Blue Book fair market value for any trade at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. So you can drive home your fuel-efficient new Kia today with up to an EPA estimated 50 miles per gallon. Shop our large selection of new Kias online, including the hot new fully electric EV6 and the completely new 2023 Kia Sportage. Worried about your credit? Forget it. Get pre-qualified before you buy at GreenwayKiaWestPalmBeach.com. Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. Call 800-NEW-KIAS. Online 24/7 at GreenwayKiaWestPalmBeach.com. Credit affects down payment and approval terms. Negative equity refinanced.
Buy a Kia. Call 800-NEW-KIAS.
The Friday happy hour, they got a Kachina Cabana. My wife and I go there all the time, and we delve into that KVJ happy hour menu that they got from 4 to 7. Bird's Pizza's on there, and my son Cannon loves that. I've got my own little chicken wings on there. My wife usually gets Virginia seafood salad. There's something great for everybody. Mac and cheese is on there. We've also got Denny's hand-picked tiramisu that you can check out today. But they've got a great night planned for you as well. Ray Chang back on stage at 8 o'clock tonight. Guy's really amazing. Fun music that you'll sing along to. He gets people up and dancing. He is there every single Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Coming up on Sunday, they do a Latin night that you want to check out. The weekends are made for Kachina Cabana. It is a chic, upscale restaurant that turns into the craziest, most fun place for the weekend. The food is amazing. The chefs have over 90 years experience using only fresh ingredients, amazing Italian food, plus all kinds of great meats and line caught fish right out of the Atlantic. It's on US 1 just south of PGA Boulevard and Palm Beach Gardens. It's Kachina Cabana.
Greg, why are you listening to the walls with that stethoscope?
Shh, Hewlett man, I'm trying to hear if I have termites.
You know Hewlett offers a free healthy home termite inspection.
I'm sure they're just in there eating away. Now I need to have my house tinted. I'll have to pack up, move out. Oh, my.
Relax. Hewlett's no-tent termite service means no evacuation, no food removal, no pet boarding, and no stress. Guaranteed. Go to bugs.com. Unless you don't mind being eaten out of house and home.
I think those termites have eaten enough.
Just call Hewlett.
Hey, Palm Beach Gardens. Your new REI co-op is opening soon. Join us for our grand opening celebration, May 20th through the 22nd, and enjoy giveaways, music, and more on us. Check out our great outdoor gear, community, and expertise, and get ready for hiking, camping, biking, paddling, and more. You'll find us in downtown Palm Beach Gardens near A1A and Gardens Parkway. See you there.
Did you get your drink on yesterday at Cinco de Mayo like I did? Oh my gosh, I had so much fun. I ate all the chips and salsa, and I'm paying for it today. I feel bloated, but you know what will make me feel not bloated? Squeezed.com juice cleanses. They taste great. They bring them right to your doorstep. They're cold and fresh and delicious, and they really do work. I lost 9 pounds when I did it for 5.5 days. Squeezed.com juice cleanses. They work.
Racetrack gas pump thought number 4. Because waiting for your tank to fill up is the perfect time to think about,
what if I could have a cookout in my car? That way, I could have a barbecue pulled pork sandwich and barbecue chicken pizza, all slathered in sweet baby rays. I'll call it a carbecue.
With flavor this good, call it whatever you want. Try Racetrack's new barbecue pulled pork sandwich and chicken pizza, both made with sweet baby rays. Available for a limited time at participating locations. Racetrack, whatever gets you going.
And now a poem from Cumberland Farms.
Every Friday in May, my fountain drink is free at the Cumberland Farms store near me. Excludes frozen, limit is one. Small or large, just fill up and run.
Free fountain drinks, small or large, on Fridays in May at Cumberland Farms. Send us your poem.
At Begin Anew, I love the team. I love the care they put into every patient. I love that total optimal wellness check. I'm probably due to go back and get mine. You know, the total optimal wellness check gave me 15 and a half pages of blood work information, hormones, food sensitivities, allergies, vitamin deficiencies, like so much information. I'm taking those peptides now, and they give me so much energy. I've been dancing on the tables last night at Cinco de Mayo thanks to my energy from those peptides. I love the team at Begin Anew. They're going to help you feel your best, live your best. Beauty, health, wellness, they do it all. So go online today, beginanewmed.com, and then go see them in the Fresh Market Plaza right there on Indian Town Road, beginanewmed.com.
COVID-19 moves fast, and now you can too. If you feel symptoms, even if they're mild, you should test fast. Test positive and at high risk for severe COVID-19? Then act fast with authorized oral treatments that can be taken at home and must be taken within 5 days from when symptoms begin. COVID-19 moves fast, and now you can too by asking your healthcare provider if an oral treatment is right for you. Learn about a treatment option at treatcv19.com. This message is sponsored by Pfizer.
Hello, Discover here to explain our cash back match. Here's how it works. We give you cash back for using your Discover card on the things you were going to buy anyway. Then we match that cash back in your first year. And that's why we call it cash back match. Now to recap and say cash back one more time. We match all the cash back you've earned at the end of your first year automatically. Discover. Exceptionally common sense. Learn more at discover.com/match. Limitations apply.
You've got bugs. What's your move? A rattly can? Or a simple spritz? Bugs near your kids and pet? Will it be ingredients you can't pronounce?
Ew.
Or essential oils? Bother the bugs, not your family. Zevo uses essential oils, which attack bugs' biological systems, so Zevo kills bugs, plus is safe for use around people and pets when used as directed. Zevo. People friendly. Bug deadly. Now at a store near you.
Auto Accident, Gordon & Partners, 561-333-3333.
From the Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach Studio, get up to an EPA estimated 50 miles per gallon at Greenway Kia of West Palm Beach. This is 97.9 WRMF Palm Beach.
That's a fun little game. F, marry, kill. Basically, who do you bang? Who do you marry? Who do you kill out of three options? Denny's had done this earlier, and producer Denny's knows when you're high is one of his questions. We did not comment ourselves when he threw out the options of Shrek, Ogre Fiona, and Donkey from the movie Shrek. Okay, basically, kill is you just got to get one out of the picture. One of them is a carnal thing, and then to me, the Mary is the person that you know you could spend the rest of your life with. So I think for me, I would marry Ogre Fiona, and this is where it gets tricky because I think she'd be the nicest to hang out with day in and day out. So I'd marry Ogre Fiona. Now the F and kill's the tough part because am I F and Donkey?
Yeah, I think I'm going to F the donkey and kill Shrek. I F the donkey.
Gosh, I kind of think so, too, and I hate to say it. I mean, it just sounds terrible, doesn't it?
Do not pull that clip. I like to F the donkey.
I mean, that's just a tough way to go. That's a tough way to go, but that's all right. That's what I feel is probably right. I think that's the right thing to do. I mean, my goodness, I don't know if I want to F Shrek. And I couldn't kill Donkey. That's just it. I'd feel less sad about killing Shrek. That's why I landed on that.
Yeah. You're going Donkey?
I guess. I don't know. I mean, they're all not good.
And I got to be quite honest with you, Kev. I'm not really familiar with the franchise.
Okay.
So I'm kind of going on gut instinct.
Okay. Another one here for you. What do you think about this? Ooh, man, oh, man. F, marry, kill. This would be all presidents here. We'll throw in Biden, Trump, Putin.
What a round.
F, marry, kill.
You gotta kill Putin.
Yeah, I think so. Putin. Yeah, that just it feels like it would do so many people a nice favor.
You can stop the atrocities.
Yes.
So do you bang that's Biden or Trump, and which one do you marry? Who could you be with? Okay. On a married level,
I'm going to marry Biden because I just think he's like more quiet and he probably just like
he's
going
to die sooner too.
Right. Yeah,
I mean,
absolutely.
If you're looking for the payout, which I think we all should be,
yeah,
and then bang Trump,
that'd be it. Yeah,
I think that's it too.
And I think he's got more experience, like you know.
It's going to be more of a like that night of pure carnal activity. It's going to be better if it was with than Joe Biden is what you're thinking.
I just plus
you're
I just
looking
say,
for pleasure.
I think F and Biden would just be sad and just
you might kill him.
Yeah, I just yeah.
Hey, Denny's, have fun with these phone calls. This is not supposed to be political, by the way.
No, it's just it's the way it is.
I'm doing it simply on age
and strategy too.
Yeah,
your strategy.
Thinking party. Just thinking personality, and energy, and attitude. That's it.
That's a tough one.
That is a tough one. Okay, what about this? F, Mary, Kill, Britney Spears, Lady Gaga, Taylor Swift. Where do you go on that? Okay, this one, I am going to F Britney Spears. I am going to marry Lady Gaga and kill Taylor Swift.
Kevin nailed mine. Yep, that's what I do too.
Yeah. No, I flip it. Of course we kill Taylor. I think everybody agrees with that. But I would marry Britney.
Oh, boy.
I think, no way.
Yeah.
No
good luck.
Way.
That's a roller coaster.
Gaga's going to need her space. And she's going to... Gaga's the right one to marry.
I think we would click.
Yeah.
I think it'd be great. I think we'd be great together.
Gaga's not going to be up your butt a lot.
Yeah.
Gaga's got... And that's that Britney's got not got her own thing going. I just think Gaga's going to be less...
Yeah.
Gaga's the right move, Kev.
F, Mary, Kill, Dolly Parton, Meryl Streep, Jane Fonda. Okay, Dolly is so sweet. I would marry Dolly.
I'm marrying Dolly.
Jane Fonda, I kind of got a thing for her. She's kind of hot. So I think I'd F her. And I don't know really enough about Meryl Streep. So I'm just going to kill that and remove that.
Me and Kevin are on the same page today. That's exactly what I would do,
getting
too.
It right.
Yes.
You feel different, Virginia?
Yeah, I'd probably kill Meryl. I'm sorry, Meryl. I just don't know you that well.
Yeah, she's going to kill Meryl.
Yeah.
She's going to sleep with
Jane Fonda.
Yeah, and then.
Yeah. I agree with what you said.
Okay.
We're all kind of on the same page here.
Yeah.
So for the most part.
Except on the Britney thing, I would want to marry Britney just because I just want to protect her and help her and be there for her.
And you'd be good at putting out a lot of the fires of her drama.
Boy.
Boy, Kevin just set it up. If one word set it up, boy.
Okay, F, Mary, Kill, Sharon Osbourne, Joy Behar, Gayle King.
I mean, Behar's gone.
Yeah, I'm the same. I think I would marry Gayle King. That would be who I would marry because I think that I think we could actually click and get along. And Sharon Osbourne, I think she's got it going on. So yeah, I'm effing Sharon Osbourne, killing Joy Behar, and marrying Gayle King.
Yeah, I agree with you. And Gayle is your ticket to Oprah. You got to marry Gayle.
She just seems like, you could chill and be like, okay, I could have great conversations with her.
I just feel like if I married Sharon Osbourne, she is going to be on my ass like flies on a rib roast.
Right. It's a lot.
Oh, wake up, Jane Byrne. Wake up. Okay, no.
I couldn't do it.
She's going to make trouble for you.
Yeah, great for one roll in the hay, and that's it. Okay, what about this one? F, Mary, Kill. Oh, this is a tough one. The Predator edition, Harvey Weinstein, Bill Cosby, Kevin Spacey.
Oh,
wow. Okay, so out of the three, I think we got to marry Spacey.
Okay.
I think we kill Weinstein.
Okay.
And then we bang Cosby.
The good news is you'll be asleep for it.
Oh, geez.
Drink this.
Am I off on my theory here?
No.
I disagree. I'm killing Harvey Weinstein. I'm doing Kevin Spacey, and I'm marrying Bill Cosby because that dude going to be dead soon.
That's a great point.
Yeah.
Can I change my... I got to change. I want to change.
Okay.
Okay, we're not banging Cosby. We're marrying him.
Yeah, that's it.
No, I can't. The only
You're
one...
You're marrying Weinstein?
No, I'm marrying...
Kevin Spacey?
Kevin Spacey. Yes.
Yeah.
Because he's gay anyway. He doesn't want to sleep with me.
Okay. It's a tough way. I like Kevin's theory, though.
I could be a beard. I've always wanted to be a beard.
Okay. All right. Hey, not saying there's any wrong answers here. All right. Coming up. Okay. I got a few more here for you.
All right.
Let me do one more. I was gonna skip it, but I'm going to do it. Pat Sajak, Drew Carey, Ken Jennings. F, Mary, Kill. Pat Sajak, Drew Carey, Ken Jennings. I think I'm killing Ken Jennings. Kind of annoys me. I don't know a lot about Drew Carey. I think I'm going to F Drew Carey, and I'm going to marry Pat Sajak.
Kevin nailed it. I've been watching a lot of Jeopardy lately, and I am not a Ken Jennings fan.
I'm not either.
I am not feeling
it
at
all,
man.
Yeah. Okay. And, final one. Miss Piggy, Minnie Mouse, Daisy Duck. F, Mary, Kill.
I've always had a thing for Piggy. Always had a thing for
her. Okay.
Yeah, but it's more of, I think, carnal. I don't think I could be married to her.
Okay.
She's high maintenance.
She's high. So she's the knight. She's the knight in the sack.
She's the one you sleep with.
Yes, definitely. And it was Minnie and who?
It is Miss Piggy, Minnie Mouse, Daisy Duck.
I married Daisy Duck, and I'm killing the mouse.
Damn.
Whoa. Okay.
Talk about high maintenance.
All right. I am effing Daisy Duck because I think she's the hottest.
She is hot.
She's pretty hot. So I'm effing Daisy Duck. I am marrying Minnie Mouse because, you know, she's just solid. You just hang with her, and she's just a good supporter, and she's very positive.
And she got all that mouse cash.
And then I'm killing Miss Piggy damn. And then making a BLT.
Oh, damn. That is cold, Rolf.
Made bacon?
Oh, man.
Damn.
That's right, baby.
You and Daisy could have bacon sandwiches.
Oh,
together.
Yeah. We like, Minnie Mouse is a great bacon chef. It's going to work out. All right, fun stuff. Coming up here in just a couple of minutes, we got a chance to talk to our buddy Christian Wilkins from the Miami Dolphins. He was making some noise at last night's Florida Panthers game. What did he do? You'll find out next.
Killing time while you're supposed to be working? Kill time with us on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and TikTok. Follow us at 97.9 WRMF.
And I'm feeling good.
Global superstar Michael Bublé is back. Higher Tour live. Friday, August 12th, FLA Live Arena. Michael Bublé.
Haven't met you yet.
Like you've never seen him before. Tickets make a great Mother's Day gift and go on sale Friday at 10 a.m. at Ticketmaster.com.
Welcome back to Bug Talk with Greg. My guest is the Hewlett Man. Caller, you're on the air.
I've got an ant problem.
Well, I got a crazy aunt. If I told you what she did at our last family reunion.
No, I have ants in my house.
Don't worry, ma'am. Hewlett's extermination barrier creates a defense around your home that keeps those ants out. Our family-friendly treatment also keeps out roaches, fleas, and spiders.
Ooh, spiders.
And it's pet-friendly. Visit Hewlett at bugs.com for more.
Another problem solved on Bug Talk.
Yeah, right. Just call Hewlett.
Just call Hewlett.
I was just thinking this morning, I have really cracked the code, and I don't know what I would do without Ideal Nutrition. I don't cook. I'm just terrible at it, but I want to eat good food, and I want to eat healthy. When I found Ideal Nutrition, it really did change my life for many different reasons, because now I'm accustomed to eating really good food. It's delivered to my door, I put it in the fridge, pop in the microwave for 3 minutes, and I'm good to go. Plus, it really, the portion control, it's right around 500 calories, and I lost 30 to 35 pounds by doing it, and it's kept me in the zone for 2 years now, right at the weight I want to be. So if you're like me and you don't have a lot of time, you're not a good cook, and you want to eat good food, go with Ideal Nutrition. You can put in your order right now, idealnutritionnow.com, and use the code KBJ10 to get 10% off, or see their storefronts or at West Palm, Boca, Palm Beach Gardens, coming to Miami, and check out their full menu. They've got paleo, keto, vegan, vegetarian. It's all at idealnutritionnow.com.
What's for dinner? Burgers?
After last week, no thanks.
Avoiding foods due to fear of diarrhea, gas, bloating, stomach pain, or loose, oily stools? It may not be just stomach issues. It could be EPI, or exocrine pancreatic insufficiency. EPI can cause uncomfortable symptoms because it's a condition where the pancreas doesn't release enough digestive enzymes to break down food. But EPI can be managed. Use the symptom checker on identifyepi.com and talk to your doctor about your symptoms. That's identifyepi.com. Sponsored by AbbVie.
Let's plan on having concessions over there.
Mike is remodeling the old family drive-in movie theater.
Hey, go find Gavin. Tell him the sound team is here.
He'll need a new front-of-house cast and behind-the-scenes crew.
Hey, can we talk staffing real quick? I'm thinking at least 6 per shift.
Indeed can help him hire great people fast.
I need Indeed.
Indeed you do. Our hiring platform instantly connects you with quality candidates whose resumes on Indeed match your job description. Visit Indeed.com/credit and get $75 towards your first sponsored job. Terms and conditions apply.
All right, the weekend is here, and I know you guys are going out tonight. I probably am too, but make sure you guys are safe out there on the roads. Hi, my name is Victor Demesman from Demesman and Dover Law Firm. And as you guys know, I am your South Florida accident attorney, and I see accidents all the time. And I always tell my clients, be careful. People are texting and driving. Don't be one of those people. Strap your seatbelt and drive safe. If you need us, call us, 866-954-MORE. That's 866-954-6673. Demesman and Dover Law Firm, your accident attorneys.com. Main office, Fort Lauderdale.
I just can't wait to finish all of my windows and doors from BNT Windows and Doors. These guys have been great to work with. You know, I'm now going into phase three. Yes, it has taken me forever to get all these windows in, but they've let me pay it off little by little, and that's really the only way my family could afford it. And they work with everybody like this, you know, big budget, small budget. BNT wants to get you ready for hurricane season, and next Sunday, they are going to be out with us on the waterfront in West Palm Beach and telling you all about every detail of hurricane season, getting you prepared. Maybe you're new to Florida and you don't know about hurricane season. Come join us next Sunday on the waterfront for the BNT Hurricane Party of Knowledge. You'll gain so much knowledge. Go online, find out more details today. BNTWindowsAndDoors.com.
If you've been injured on the job and are not receiving the benefits you're entitled to, call me, Glenn Levine, at the law offices of Anajar and Levine at 1-800-747-FREE. That's 1-800-747-3733, and take back control of your life.
Office in West Palm Beach.
Music this hour.
Sponsored by Tri-County Metals.
Get great looks, durability, and energy efficiency in your next roof at Tri-County Metals. Need financing? No problem. Tri-County Metals offers great financing options as well. Learn more at TriCountyMetals.com. Next day delivery is available. TriCountyMetals.com.
When you need a laugh, you need our mobile app. Download it free. Just search 97.9 WRMF. Now back to the KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF.
Oh, man, it's going to be a hot weekend here in South Florida. Not even just the temperatures, but there's a lot of stuff going on. We'll be breaking that down for you here in just a minute. Last night, there was some action that was going on. The Florida Panthers, right now, I'd say the top team in the NHL. They had fallen their first game to the Washington Capitals, and last night at Florida Live Arena.
That's all right. First game jitters.
Yeah. Well, you know, he even kind of said that. I think they're just, you know, there's... Because all the pressure's on them now because they really are the top team in the NHL. They have, you know, home ice advantage all the way through the Stanley Cup playoffs. And so, yeah, I think these came out a little nervous and they're like, you're the best, you're the best. And then, you know, they lost game one. Last night they rebounded the way they typically do, 5-1. They beat the Washington Capitals. So
you know what that's like when people always saying to you, you the best, you the best.
Oh, Virginia, all day long. Yeah, all day long. So 5-1 was the win last night, and there was a lot of exciting stuff that was going on. And KBJ Nation was sending us a bunch of emails, people who went to the Panthers game last night. And they're like, hey, did you see Christian Wilkins was there?
Oh.
And I was like, oh, okay. And they sent a photo along with it. We got Christian Wilkins with us, our favorite Miami Dolphins player.
Oh, we love the Dolphins.
Yeah,
that's Christian, right. Good morning.
What's going on, my man?
KBJ!
Dude, I'm just curious, when do you sleep?
No, I get plenty of sleep, trust me. I get, you know, I make sure, you know, it's important as an athlete, we get a lot of sleep. I make sure I find time to rest and do all that, but also to enjoy my off season and have a good time and go out, do things like support local teams, go to concerts and events and do all that stuff too, because like you said, there's a lot going on in Miami. It's always, you know, especially this weekend, like, you know, there's just a lot going on, but I try to do a good bit of it, but also, you know, take care of my business as well.
Yeah, I saw a video that the Dolphins had posted. You got to check out the track out there for the Grand Prix this weekend?
Yes, we were able to do that, and that was really cool, actually, and, you know, it was really close to our facility, right around our stadium and stuff, so that was actually really cool, and I'm excited about that. I think that would be good for Miami and just for us as an organization, and, you know, it's going to seem like it's going to be a pretty cool event.
Are you going out there this weekend at all?
I'll get out there. I'll be able to go check it out. You know, I'm going to try to see if I can even drive one of those things.
Oh. Okay.
I don't know about how many waivers I'll have to sign or anything like that. Or I don't know if they got good insurance, but I'm going to try to drive one of those.
Well, you let us know if you need a co-pilot.
I got a feeling you probably got a couple people in the Dolphins organization that are not too keen on that idea.
Right, exactly.
So last night, I don't know if Suits has the photo, but you made it onto the Jumbotron at Florida Live Arena for the Panthers game last night. Can you tell me what kind of motivated you here? Because it's a pretty awesome shot of you. The camera gets to you. You're there at the game, and a lot of people sent the photo to us. If you can see right there, there is Christian on the Jumbotron. It gets him up there in his little booth, and the shirt comes up, my man.
Good for you.
Yeah.
I hope you got some beads.
Right. Yeah. Not exactly. Well, I'm a man of the people. They were asking for it. I just felt it, you know, and I just went for it. You know, a couple of my other teammates were there, and, like, I don't really drink or anything, and they were all, like, chugging beers. So I was like, you know what? You know, I got to do something, too. And so I was like, yeah, I'll have fun, you know, give the people what they want, and put my shirt up. So
poetry in motion,
that
baby.
That was a lot of fun.
Yeah, exactly. That's nice.
I try to get the crowd into it. I try to get the crowd pumped and excited because, you know, the Panthers were kicking butt last night, and it was a lot of fun. You know, so I just try to bring the energy, you know?
Oh, you did. No doubt about it. And I also saw some photos. You got to check out Sunfest, went to Boys to Men on Sunday.
Oh, yeah, of course. No, that was definitely a lot of fun. I was glad I was able to do that because, you know, I grew up, I'm a little bit of an old soul. So I love all the old school R&B groups, you know, Boys to Men, New Edition. Like, I love all that stuff. I grew up with that in the house, so that was awesome to go check them out and be able to see them live. And, you know, they still got it. They still got voices like crazy, and that was a lot of fun to be a part of that and really see what Sunfest was all about.
And you were singing along to, what is your Boys to Men jam? What's the favorite? Is it I'll Make Love to You or something else?
Oh, Water Runs Dry.
That's a great
love
call.
That song.
That's such a, saying that last week. It's such an underrated, amazing song from Boys to Men.
That one, Unbended Knee.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
On Bended Knee, you can really get into it, and, you know, you really feel like you can sing.
Yes!
It is a song that makes you feel like you can sing.
We do. We can.
Yeah, that's good stuff. All right, buddy. Well, always great checking in with you, man. Have a great day and a good weekend.
Of course. You guys do the same.
Okay, there we go. All
right. Thanks for being awesome.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you. Appreciate you. Oh, Virginia, we still got to do a little something. I know you were talking about we all got to hang out or something. We got to make that happen.
Yes.
So I'm ready to do whatever you guys are. We can match our schedules. I'll take you guys up. We'll have a good time or do something. That'll be a lot of fun.
I love it.
Yes, no doubt.
We will throw a party just for this party.
Yeah.
All right.
All right. Christian Wilkins from the Miami Dolphins. So what is going on this weekend? I got the rundown for you. You don't want to miss coming up next.
Young blood thinks there's always tomorrow. I miss your touch on nights when I'm hollow. That I can't follow. Since the love that you left is all that I get, I want you to know that if I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of you. I miss you more than life. And if you can't be next to me, your memory is ecstasy. Thinks there's always tomorrow. I need more time, but time can't be borrowed. I'd leave it all behind if I could follow. Since the love that you left is all that I get, I want you to know that if I can't be close to you, I'll settle for the ghost of you. Settle for the ghost of you. I miss you more than life. And if you can't be next to me, your memory is ecstasy. I miss you more than life. I miss you more than life.
It is going to be an amazing weekend in South Florida. There's just so much stuff going on, but I gotta tell you, this is pretty much about it. After we get through this weekend, then it you know, really starts to slow down as we get out of season. But with this Miami Grand Prix going off on Sunday, it's got a lot of stuff jumping here. Of course, the Miami Grand Prix itself, right outside of Hard Rock Stadium, pretty much out of the price range of about anybody I know and hang with. The bleachers, anywhere from $1,000 to $2,000 if you want to actually sit there. VIP can go as high as $10,000 if you want to get one of those boats on that fake lake. That is $100,000, so that's not going to be my jam. I'm going to be watching it either at a watch party, which they do have one. The Ben's got one on Sunday where you can go and watch that in West Palm Beach. That'll be cool. Plus, they're all over Fort Lauderdale, Miami, so there's a lot of stuff that and places you can go to check that out. But there's a lot of other stuff that if you can't get into the Grand Prix, that you can check it out. Bayfront Park has got events going on all this weekend for Miami Speed Week. If you go to Lummis Park in Miami Beach, they got the FTX Off the Grid. At Wynwood Marketplace, they're doing the Racing Fan Fest. In Las Olas Oceanside Park in Fort Lauderdale, it's got the Grand Prix Beach Party. It's going to be going down. So there's other ways you can get a part of the racing and all the fun if you can't afford a $2,000 ticket. They also got a ton of concerts going on. Tonight at Hard Rock, it's Post Malone.
Ooh.
And that should be a great show. He's got new music coming out. I'm curious if he's going to play it. He's dropping a new album in June. So is he going to play the new stuff tonight?
He's also, you know, just announced that he's going to be a dad for the first time, too. So
yeah,
he talked about how he's going to get healthy, take care of his body.
Okay,
so
all right.
He's probably going to be in a good headspace.
Okay.
Happy.
Pomolo.
Pomolo?
Pomolo. Post Malone. It's a nickname. Polo. Pomolo. Post Malone. The music ran out. So.
let it just hang in the
Dude,
room like a
it's
fart.
It's Friday, the 9 o'clock hour. It's always my worst.
Is it time to drink?
I have been.
I'm hearing Maluma was really good last night at Hard Rock.
Okay.
So, yeah, they're turning it all up. You've got big names, anything from Snoop Dogg, Chainsmokers. See, also, you've got Calvin Harris, Travis Scott doing his first show since the Astroworld tragedy that happened in Houston. That's going to be at 11 in Miami on Saturday night.
Okay, so it's going to be like in a club, not like in a big venue.
No.
Gotcha.
So, Zedd, Tiësto, Cascade, Paris Hilton is doing a DJ spot this weekend.
Where is she going to be?
Paris Hilton is going to be at the Hilton Bentley Miami South Beach Hotel.
Oh, Hilton at the Hilton.
Yeah, so, you know, there's a tie-in there.
I wonder how much those tickets cost.
I don't know. Yeah, you can have the links. You go to kvjshow.com. We got all this post. It'll tell you exactly where everybody's going to be. David Guetta is going to be at the Fontainebleau, Deadmau5, Steve Aoki, Tiësto, Diplo. So Martin Garrix, all that stuff's going on.
You've got the links up there, but can I also get your credit card?
No. I can't get my credit card.
I'm going to click on the link and buy tickets courtesy of the Kevin Ralston.
Yes, good luck with that. Also, concert-wise, Tim McGraw. The Legend is going to be at I Think Financial Amphitheater on Saturday.
Don't take the Kev. Don't take the girls, my cut.
Okay.
Love that jam. I know it's old. So am I. I get it.
Other stuff that's going on musically this weekend, they're going to be doing the Ground Up Music Fest at North Beach Bandshell in Miami. That is tonight through Sunday. So there's tons of musical opportunities for you to check out, including the Key West Songwriters Festival, which one of these years I keep telling myself I'm going to get to that. That's basically all the big songwriters in Nashville. They come and they play all their hits that they're writing for the big names in country music.
I found out about Mac McAnally, Kev.
Okay, yeah. Also, this weekend, there's a lot of Kentucky Derby parties. Virginia's going to be at the Palm Beach Kennel Club on Saturday, 3 o'clock for the Derby Hat Contest.
If you want to be in the Derby Hat Contest, I suggest you get there when I'm getting there around 2:30, just to make sure you're in the running, because we do start the contest at 3.
Take it from me. Just watch your eyes. There was a woman who had the largest hat that poked me in the eye last year.
Oh, my gosh, yeah.
And you were overserved, so you probably walked her ass into her hat.
All of this is true.
Yeah,
all of it.
Yeah.
It's a fun party.
Another place to see horses, this would be great for Mother's Day. They're doing a Spring Series polo match at the International Polo Club. You can go out there and have Mother's Day brunch and watch a polo match.
Fancy.
It'd be fun. And tomorrow they're also doing tacos and tequila at Roger Dean Stadium.
Oh, that's right. right.
Yeah, that sounds like a lot of fun.
Tacos and tequila.
What a yeah. name. It just says it all. It just gets you there.
Everything you need. Yeah, it's trouble for me, but I'd have a great time. And the Boca Bacchanal Wine and Food Festival is tonight, tomorrow. So there you go. That's pretty much your weekend. If you want to get all those events dropped into your inbox, just go to kbjshow.com, put in your email address, and you'll get that today. Plus a whole bunch of KBJ stuff you might have missed this week that you definitely want to get. All right, coming up here, are you guys ready to do some Hank Pinks?
Oh, yes!
Yeah, okay. Bird's ready for some Hank Pinks. We got a few of those for you coming up next.
Starting at 10 a.m., we'll play the best variety of the 2000s, 10s, and today for your workday. More KBJ Show next on 97.9 WRMF.
Hi, I'm Ed, the service director at Palm Beach Mitsubishi. With these uncertain times, maybe now is the time you should stop by for a free vehicle inspection to make sure your car is safe and secure to keep it on the road. Whether you need regular service, brakes, tires, or diagnostics, we can handle it here at Palm Beach Mitsubishi. Palm Beach Mitsubishi, across from the Palm Beach Airport, PalmBeachMitsubishi.com. You'll get award-winning service at Palm Beach Mitsubishi.
We will rock you with this incredible night of Queen hits. Experience One Night of Queen featuring Gary Mullen and the Works. They recreate the look and sound of the legendary rock band in this one-of-a-kind tribute concert. Rock out to your favorite Queen hits, including Bohemian Rhapsody. We Will Rock You and More. One Night of Queen, one night only, May 11th. Ticket information available at Kravis.org.
Hi, I'm attorney Robert Rubenstein, and this is Rubenstein's Rules for Personal Injury. Rule number one, get an attorney. When you or a loved one have been injured by another's negligence, an experienced attorney can make a huge difference. At Rubenstein Law, we will find all of the insurance, make sure your injuries are documented, and work to get you the best result. While each case is different, a well-known insurance company's own study show people with a lawyer, on average, got more money. Call Rubenstein Law at 1-800-FL-LEGAL. Offices in Palm Beach and throughout Florida.
You're the one everyone looks to for answers. Come rain or shine, the job must get done. And you're the one who makes it happen. We get you, Jackie in Fresno, putting your employee safety first. And Manny in Chattanooga, whose local Granger team knows him by name. We're here for you and all the ones who get it done, with 24/7 customer support and access to product specialists to help you find what you need. Call, clickgranger.com, or just stop by. Granger, for the ones who get it done.
Hey, Palm Beach Gardens. Your new REI co-op is opening soon. Join us for our grand opening celebration, May 20th through the 22nd, and enjoy giveaways, music, and more on us. Check out our great outdoor gear, community, and expertise, and get ready for hiking, camping, biking, paddling, and more. You'll find us in downtown Palm Beach Gardens near A1A and Gardens Parkway. See you there.
When it comes to buying a property or selling a property, you want to connect with a top agent who is experienced that can help you navigate this crazy market. Experience really does matter right now, and the difference between getting a good deal and a bad deal is your agent. And Good Greek Realty has all the top agents at all the top real estate firms working for them. Buy or sell with confidence thanks to this network of experience from Good Greek Realty. And when you list your home with Good Greek Realty, you're going to get all your packing and moving and boxing supplies for free. Spiro and the team, they are your total relocation experts. They are everything under the sun when it comes to moving and buying and selling. Spiro and the team have the experience to help you get the best deal. GoodGreekRealty.com.
Babe!
Yes, honey?
We really need a date night. Can you Google Red Light Palm Beach? I heard it's amazing.
Red Light Palm Beach offers a jazz-infused culinary experience that features an intimate atmosphere with live music, craft food, and drink creations. Red Light is reservation only, with limited seating available. The only way to enter is by knowing the secret code. To get your secret code, go to redlightpb.com and make your reservation today.
Thank you.
You know, and I talk about the weekend and everything that's going on from Miami to Fort Lauderdale to West Palm Beach. One of the best ways to get around is just hopping on the Brightline. That's what my wife and I do. We make sure we go premium. We splurge for that because we love the complimentary drinks and snacks. But when you hear all these events that are happening, it's so easy and convenient. You know, we just go right to the Brightline station. Boom, we get there. And then once you get off the Brightline, they got the Brightline Plus that'll get you where you need to go. They got a little shuttle or a cab. They even have bikes that you can get to take you to your destination because there is so many awesome things going on in South Florida you don't want to miss. They got buzzer beater trains. If you're going to be going to one of the Miami Heat playoff games, it'll take you right next to FTX Arena. Hop right off and go from West Palm Beach or Fort Lauderdale. And so many people use the Brightline to commute as well because they got these amazing flexible fares as low as $10. It's the way to beat traffic and save on fuel and the affordable way to get around South Florida. So book your next car-free, carefree trip. Just go to GoBrightline.com or download the app today.
Dunkin' Refreshers are the perfect way to get a little more out of your day. With more tropical flavors like new mango pineapple and more ways to get glowing, available with green tea, coconut milk, or lemonade, you've got what you need to make the most out of every moment, even the ones spent stuck in traffic. What a beautiful day. Sip into all your favorite Dunkin' Refreshers like new mango pineapple. America runs on Dunkin'. Price and participation may vary. Limited time offer. Additional charges may apply.
Car crash, slip and fall. Call Hicks and Motto, attorneys at law, 561-683-2300. You have questions, we have answers. Hicks and Motto, results matter.
561-683-2300. Hicks and Motto.
It's more of the KVJ show right now on 97.9 WRMF.
Safe to say, Jay Bird loves this game. The rhyming riddles known as Hank Pinks. What you do is the answer to the riddle is two words and they rhyme. So if you said a sun-kissed guy, that would be...
Tan man.
Thank you, Virginia.
Oh, it's she's working slow. When I say she, my brain.
Okay.
Wow.
Get this high fired up.
Did you go hard for Cinco de Mayo?
I didn't go hard. I went medium. I went medium.
Okay.
I don't know. I'd be at my best Friday at 9:45.
How would you rate your efforts yesterday for Cinco de Mayo, Virginia?
I give myself 3.5 chiles out of 5.
Okay. I give myself 3 chiles out of 5.
Yeah.
I didn't go hard, but I didn't go. I wasn't a choir boy either.
Okay.
I remember how the night ended.
Of course, I remember how the night ended. It sounds very alarming.
Sometimes you don't, bro.
It just happens, right?
Sometimes you got to call people. Did I do anything stupid?
And the answer is always capital yes.
Yes.
We got into a fight in the bar. What?
What?
With who? The bartender?
No,
what?
You got into a fight. We ushered you out.
Okay, so here's what we got. We'll see who scores the most here between Virginia and Jay Bird. Hank Pink. All right, first one. You got 10 seconds to get me a correct answer. Final actors. Final actors is this one. It's two words that would rhyme together.
Final actor?
Final actors, last cast.
Last.
All right, okay.
Cast.
We're warming up right now. Don't give up on us.
Okay.
I'm really talking to the audience.
Yes.
I don't know. You might want to give up on us.
They're half and half when it comes to hate. Some people really hate the Hank Pinks.
Oh, really?
I know.
They're so fun.
I think they're the funnest thing. I just have so much fun with it.
Okay, let's see if you can get this one. All right. Good cost. Good cost.
Nice price.
Nice price.
I could beat Virginia twice in a day.
I like the sound
of that.
Okay. Let's see if you can get this one. Flying fear. Flying fear.
Pain.
No. Flying fear.
Cry. Fly.
Would you mind not yelling the wrong answer over and over and over so nobody else can think?
Jump in that game, dog.
I can't think. You're yelling the wrong answer. Kevin told you no, and you keep saying it.
Welcome to Hank Pinks.
Now you see why people hate it, Virginia?
It's the Thunderdome in here. We got no rules.
No rules.
We're looking for Flight Fright.
Oh.
Flight.
Flight Fright.
Yeah. Okay. Okay. How about this one? All right. Jaybird is up 1-0 over Virginia.
Can you make this one really easy?
Okay. And I'll try to calm down. I know. I love Hank Pinks so much.
When Kevin says no, then just stop.
So is that the rule? You only get one guess?
No.
No. Okay, you can guess multiple times, but you said the same thing wrong.
I was like, no, and you kept yelling it.
I couldn't tell. Sometimes Kevin's face freezes.
He said no.
I didn't hear it. I'm in the game. I'm in that arena.
Thunderdome, y'all.
Yep, that's it. Okay, Hank Pink here. All right, it's footwear adhesive.
Shoe glue.
Oh, wow. Gosh. That was impressive.
Wow, bam. Okay, the next one is a tiebreaker then.
It's over after this one.
Yep.
Oh, crap.
Okay. Happy Father.
Glad Dad.
Oh,
over and done. Virginia comes in and kaboom, wins the Hank Pinks.
Oh, I hate losing Hank Pinks to her.
Oh man. Wow. All right. Well, Jaybird's going to try to get together. He's got a thought for the day coming up here in just a second. And these guys at Dare Nightclub at the Hard Rock playing tonight. It is the Chainsmokers and Daya. Crashing. Awesome weekend coming up. A couple of feel-good Fridays. Damon is excited. Tomorrow, Miami Beach, he's going to be part of the boat race. It's going on, being held by Lumen Sea, 10:30 a.m. He's going to be doing that, so he's pumped. So go watch and root on Damon there on Miami Beach.
Wow, that's fun.
Yeah, it'll be a good time. Also, a little shout-out from Jacqueline. She said, my 11-year-old daughter, Jenna, was chosen out of her entire fifth-grade class to receive a special academic award tonight. We're so proud of her.
Nice.
That's awesome. Somebody else, their Feel Good Friday, they met an amazing woman who they're falling in love with. They're going to St. Pete Beach to go to the Dolly Museum and have some rest and relaxation on the beach. Just be careful you don't get run over.
Whoa.
That does happen on St. Pete Beach.
They like to roll over people.
Yeah, they do. And Bill in Wellington is turning 50 today, and it's Friday, so he's all pumped. And a quick shout out and love to everybody out there who's been with KVJ. Our 23rd anniversary is tomorrow.
Wow.
23 years in this area. So thank you for all the support and all the years for keeping us on the radio. When we started, I gave us maybe two tops. So we're 21 years past what I thought we were going to do. So it's always stunning for me. So I'm just happy to be here. All right, and Bird's birthday is party's going on this weekend.
Well, it's your birthday party tomorrow. It's my girlfriend Giselle's birthday tomorrow.
Yeah, my birthday's on May 10th.
Yeah.
Next week during the Tuesday.
Yeah.
This is just the
pre-party.
Yeah. This is the party. I don't know what's happening tomorrow.
We're just going to get our lips wet tomorrow.
All I know is that there's a big old slide coming to my house.
Okay.
For the pool.
Good times.
It's one of those water slides, Kevin. It's so fun.
Oh, I know. I remember the photos from last year.
And I'm here and we're getting soap.
Okay.
Make it real slippery like.
Good times. All right, Bird, wrap us all up with your thought for the day.
Life is the most difficult exam. Many people fail because they try to copy others, not realizing that everyone has a different paper.
Wow.
Very nice. Very nice.
The KVJ Show on 97.9 WRMF.